like Prime?
Yes.
Would you like to try our new secret Prime flavor?
Of course.
Only one lucky person can win, so enter quick by subscribing right now.
Oh my goodness, guys. I just subscribed right now, so hopefully I can get the new secret Prime flavor. Oh my gosh, guys. Hopefully I win the new Prime flavor. There's only one lucky winner.
What's all that noise?
Oh, hi, Dad. Did you hear what's going on the TV?
No, I'm cooking. I'm trying to make us some breakfast.
Prime just released their brand new flavor.
Prime? I don't know how you kids love Prime.
Oh my gosh, Dad, are you serious right now? Prime is the best.
How is Prime the best? I just know it's a sugar drink. Well, never mind. It doesn't have that much sugar. Still just a bad drink.
Dad, just wait, because one lucky person can win the brand new Prime flavor.
Yeah, but you think you're gonna win? I don't think so. One lucky person, how many people want to buy that drink? How many people have watched that right now?
You're probably right, but if I actually won, Dad, you would be pooping your pants right now.
It's just Prime. I don't care about Prime. You know what? This is how much I don't care about Prime.
Wait, what the heck, Dad? What are you doing to the TV?
So you can focus on your studies. Don't focus on the TV.
Oh my gosh, Dad, that TV was perfectly fine. Why'd you have to do that?
Don't worry, it still works.
Oh my goodness, Dad. You know what? Whatever. I'm actually kind of hungry. Can you please give me something to eat?
Yeah, I was just starting to make some chicken.
Oh, chicken. Oh my gosh, I love chicken, but you know what I like better, Dad? Prime.
Are you serious right now? I already told you, stop talking about Prime. We're not drinking Prime in this house. Well, I think there's still Prime left, but like these flavors. I don't know the flavors, but there's a couple.
Wait, what? I want those. Oh, never mind. Those are the old ones. I want the brand new flavor.
What flavors did they come out with?
I don't know, Dad. I guess we'll have to wait and see if I win.
Yeah, what do you mean you win? Do you get like secret flavors or something?
Yeah, it's one secret flavor that gets shipped out to one lucky person.
Well, it sucks that you're not gonna be the lucky person.
Oh, Dad, just you wait and see. I'm waiting any minute for the mailman to deliver the package for me to get this secret Prime flavor.
Secret Prime flavor. Shut up and have this.
Oh, Dad, I wasn't even that hungry. Why'd you just feed me that entire chicken? What the heck?
Well, you said you wanted chicken.
Oh, fine, I guess I did. Oh, my goodness. What? What was that noise, Dad?
I don't know. It's maybe just the milkman.
That's not the milkman, guys. I guarantee you that's the brand new Prime flavor that I won. Let's go see.
Okay, sir, what is this? Prime. I don't order Prime.
No, wait, what? Dad's literally at the front door right now talking to the mailman that's delivered my brand new Prime flavor. I think I actually won it.
Okay, it's my name? Okay, yeah, sure. I'll sign it here. Here. Okay, thank you so much.
Oh my gosh, guys. I think Dad's coming back. We have to hide behind this table right here.
Weird people. It wasn't the milkman. Honestly, I'm impressed. My son won this Prime flavor thingy. You know what? I should hide it now.
Wait, what? Dad, come back here. What are you doing?
Nothing. I was just gonna go to the bathroom.
No, I was standing right here and I heard everything you just said.
Oh, I literally have to go to the bathroom.
Okay, you know what? I'm coming up there to chase you because I know you have that new Prime flavor with you.
Don't start chasing me. What do you mean? Oh, no. I really have to go to the bathroom.
Come here, Dad. Where are you going? Oh, no. Oh, no, that's way too smelly. Ew.
That was good.
Dad, you better not have flushed that new Prime flavor down the toilet.
What Prime flavor? I already told you. What Prime?
Dad, I literally heard you talking to the mailman, and I know it was the real one. So tell me the truth.
Oh, you did? Well, you ordered it on my name, so it's mine.
No, Dad, that's not fair. I literally subscribed to the channel like I was supposed to.
Yeah, but you put the info with my name.
Oh, my gosh. You know what, Dad? Please, can I do anything, please, to get the new Prime flavor? I really want to see what it is.
Do you really want your Prime flavor?
Yes, I can't wait to see what it looks like. Can you please show me?
You know what? I don't believe you.
Oh my gosh. What do you mean you don't believe me? I'll do anything. Please, Dad, please.
Follow me downstairs. Okay, let's go over here.
Okay, what are we gonna do, Dad?
You're telling me you love Prime?
Yes, I love Prime, especially the new flavor. I'm gonna love that one so much.
I'm not gonna give you the packet.
Wait, what?
Unless you complete these three challenges, and I'm gonna tell you.
Three challenges? They better not be too hard.
Nah, you're just going against me.
Oh, I'm gonna be facing against you? What happens if I lose?
Well, you'll never see your package.
I'll never see my package, and then what if I win?
Oh, you'll get to have the secret package.
Oh my gosh, guys, I need to win this to see what the new Prime flavor is, guys. Okay, let's go.
Okay, turn around for a second.
Okay.
Okay, you can turn around again.
Okay, what did you do? Oh my goodness, Dad, why is there so many Primes on the floor?
Well, you say Prime is so good. I don't believe you. So this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna see who can drink the most Prime. Whoever drinks the most Prime wins.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna win this for sure.
Ready? Start.
Wait, what? You already got a head start. What are you doing?
Oh no.
Oh no, Dad, what are you doing? I'm going crazy too, Dad. I don't know what to do. I'm going crazy.
Oh, sugar rush. Oh, let me drink another one.
Oh, no, Dad. That's not a good idea.
Oh, I need help. I need help.
Oh, no, Dad. You're going insane. Dad literally just pooped it in the toilet. That's so disgusting. Oh my gosh, guys. Now's my chance. Dad got really sick. So let's go keep drinking the prize before he gets back. Come on, come on. Go, go, go. Ew, that's so nasty. Come on, come on. Oh my gosh, guys. My stomach's starting to get really full. I'm almost done, though. Come on, come on. Oh no, guys. I'm starting to get really, really fast. I got so much sugar. Okay, let's drink this. There's only two more to go.
Let me drink the last one.
No, give me that.
No.
Oh my gosh, and I'm so hyper. This is crazy.
You're going so fast.
This is actually crazy, Dad. This is crazy.
I'm literally flying.
Oh my gosh, Dad. This is crazy.
Oh, you drink them all. No.
So, do I win the challenge?
Sadly, you do win this challenge.
Let's go! Okay, what's the second challenge?
I'm not gonna lie, I had another challenge in mind, but as you can see, you destroy the whole kitchen.
I didn't destroy the kitchen. We destroyed the kitchen.
That's who?
That is you and your stinky butt when you went to the bathroom.
I was in the bathroom. You just said it. I was in the bathroom. I have not done nothing.
Fine, I guess if I have to clean the kitchen to get the secret prime flavor, I guess I'll do it.
Yes, you have 3 minutes.
Okay, 3 minutes. When do I start?
You have 2 minutes and 30 seconds.
Wait, what? Okay, okay, guys, wait. I have a very good idea before we clean this kitchen, guys. I'm gonna need a little bit of help. Okay, I'll be right back. I'll be right back, Dad. Okay, guys, let me just go up here and go get my pet doggy, Barnaby. Oh, Barnaby. I'm gonna need your help real quick. Are you ready for the challenge? Okay, Barnaby, the challenge is cleaning up the kitchen as fast as possible. We only have 2 minutes and 15 seconds left. Let's go, let's go. Okay, Barnaby, I give you full permission to eat every single thing in this room right now. Go, go, go. Oh, no, guys. He's actually pooping everywhere, though. Barnaby, stop pooping. You're making a bigger mess. What are you doing?
Let me see how he's doing. What the? There is pooping.
Oh, my gosh, Dad. I'm sorry. You did say that I had to clean up the kitchen, and this is pretty much cleaning up the kitchen, right?
Oh, I pooped myself as well.
Ew, Dad, stop pooping.
I'm leaving.
Oh my gosh, there's just so much poop on the floor, guys. This is so disgusting. Oh my gosh, Barnaby smells like so much poop. It's so disgusting. Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, you know what? I think we actually cleaned all of the kitchen. Let's go tell Dad. Dad, did you go out here? Hello?
It smells so horrible.
Dad, I mean, you did say clean the kitchen, and as you can tell, it is kind of clean, right?
No, you have to fix the chairs. You have to clean the poop.
Oh no, I can't clean the poop, Dad. That's stuck there. That's not going anywhere.
You have one more minute. If you don't clean it, say bye-bye to your prime.
No, wait, no. Okay, I'll figure out a way. Barnaby, you just sit right there. Don't eat any more stuff. Guys, okay. All this poop, you need to go in between the cracks. Go, go, go. Come on. Yep. Okay, guys, it's going between the floors. Let's go. Okay, okay, guys. This is actually so good because the poop is all disappearing. And guys, I think we actually finished cleaning up the entire kitchen now. Okay, Dad, where are you?
You haven't fixed the chairs.
That was broken. I can't really fix that, Dad. Wait, what? Guys, I don't know what to do. I can't fix that chair. Okay, Barnaby, one last thing, okay? Come on, come on, come on. Hey, Barnaby, just eat this last couple things. Oh, no, he's pooping again. Gosh dang it, guys. Okay, guys, what Dad doesn't know is... Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Okay, guys, you know what Dad doesn't know? Dad doesn't know that I actually have secret powers, but we're not going to tell him that. What we're going to do instead is clean up all this poop in 3, 2, 1. Whoa. Okay, I think everything's back to normal, but oh, my gosh, it's kind of back to normal. We got chairs still on the bottom. Oh my gosh, guys, hopefully Dad will approve of this. Come on, come on, Dad. Hello, Dad. Hello, come here, come check what it looks like.
You're late. Say bye bye to your prime. I'm keeping it to myself.
Wait, what? I'm not late, I'm just on time. Come look, come on.
I bet you. Whoa,
yeah, wow. I know some of the chairs are still pushed over, but I didn't totally use my secret magic to you know build everything back up.
Okay, I'm impressed, but I just have one question.
Yeah, what's your question?
How did you put these back together?
So you know how Barnaby ate everything and, you know, pooped everywhere?
Uh-huh.
I collected his poop and then just rebuilt everything.
Did you at least wash it?
Wait, what? I didn't wash my hands.
Uh, uh, oh, Oh, that's so disgusting. Oh, my stomach. Wash your hands right now, please.
Oh my gosh, Dad, before I wash my hands, can you please let me know if I completed the second challenge?
Yes, you completed it, but if you want to go to the next one, wash your hands. You're disgusting.
Oh, fine. Oh my gosh, guys, I guess I'll have to wash my hands. That means, guys, we're only one challenge away from seeing what the secret flavor is on the Prime. Oh my gosh, guys, I guarantee you it's going to be so good. It's going to be better than all the other ones combined. Okay, let's just go in and turn this water on. And oh my gosh, that's too cold. I'm out of here. Okay, Dad, I washed my hands.
You washed your hands finally. Let me see. Oh yeah, you're clean. You're clean.
Okay, now what's the last challenge?
Okay, Bonnie pooped. You know what? That was disgusting. Give him a bath.
Give him a bath? Wait, what? He smells so bad. How do you want me to give him a bath?
Well, you're gonna have to figure that on your own.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? I guess I gotta do whatever it takes to get that new Prime flavor. Okay, Dad, I'll be right back.
Hurry up. You have 5 minutes.
5 minutes to give Barnaby a bath? Wait, what? He's literally covered in poop. That's disgusting. Okay, Barnaby, I know you're looking at me like that, like I'm crazy. I have to give you a bath, okay? It's the last thing I need to do in order to get the Prime flavor. Okay, Barnaby, I'm sorry. I know you don't like baths, but I'm sorry. Come on. No, wait, no. Barnaby, don't go outside. What are you doing? No, Barnaby, come back inside. Come on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, Barnaby, slow down. What are you doing? Go back inside right now, Barnaby. Hey, thank you, Barnaby. We need to give you a bath right now. Barnaby, you know what? I'll even give you a doggy treat if you get a bath, okay? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, you really want to get a bath now. Oh, my goodness. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and turn on the water. And before we turn on the water, actually, we need to cover him in soap. Let's go again. Rub Mr. Barnaby with all this soap. Oh, my gosh. Look at his tail wagging. Okay, let's scrub-a-dub-dub. Scrub-a-dub-dub. Rub-a-dub-dub. Okay, guys, I think Barnaby is all soapy clean. But now we need to rinse it off with some water. Okay, let's get Barnaby really close up to the water. There we go. And then let's turn on the water. Hey, Barnaby, is that nice? Oh, wait, it's not really touching him right now. It's only going through the faucet right there. We need to plug in this little plug here so Barnaby can actually get wet. Okay, Barnaby, is that a lot better? Oh my gosh, guys, Barnaby is getting so wet. Wait, wait, what? Why is it leaking water? Wait, wait, whoops, what's going on?
What?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh no, guys, I think I just flooded the house. No. Oh no, Dad, Dad, Dad.
What did you do?
Dad, I actually just flooded the house. Barnaby's still in the bathroom. We need to save him.
Okay, I'll go get him.
Let's go, let's go. Oh my gosh, guys, this is so dangerous. Come on, turn off the water. Turn off the water. Oh my gosh.
I'll close the water.
Oh my gosh, Barnaby, are you okay? Okay, Barnaby's okay. That was so scary, Dad. Why would you let me do that?
Why did you flood the house in the first place?
Dad, please forgive me. Please forgive me. It was an accident, I swear.
Are you serious?
Oh no, guys, the house is a complete mess.
You know what? Because he just did this, I'm not giving you the Prime flavor.
Wait, no, Dad, please. I'll do anything to make up for this one. I know I messed up. Please.
If you clean this in 1 minute, and I'm saying 1 minute, because it's impossible. I'll give you the secret flavors.
Wait, what's the entire house? You want me to clean the entire house?
50 seconds.
Oh, no, guys. What am I supposed to do? Oh, I could probably use my secret powers, but I need to use Barnaby first. Barnaby, come on, quick. Go, go, go. Barnaby, I know I just flooded the house, and I know I really scared you, but I need your help right now, okay? Okay, Barnaby, you can eat as much as you want again. Let's go, let's go. Oh, my goodness. He's eating everything again, guys. Okay, we just need to collect his poop so we can use our powers. Here we go. All right, let's use our secret powers now. In 3, 2, 1, boom. Oh my gosh, guys, it is so squeaky clean now, thanks to Barnaby and his little poopies. Oh my gosh, Barnaby, you're such an amazing dog. You gave me the ability to use my secret powers to clean up the entire house. Oh my gosh, Barnaby, you're amazing. Let's go tell Dad. Oh, Dad.
This kid always disappoints me.
Oh no, Dad, not this time, because I actually cleaned the entire house in less than 1 minute.
I don't believe this. Let me see. What?
Yup, that's right.
Okay, a promise is a promise.
Oh my gosh, no way. Okay, where did you hide the secret Prime flavor?
Okay, let me grab this.
What is that?
Here you go.
Wait, what? Is that the key to, like, the box or something?
Yes, follow me.
Oh my gosh, there's no way there's an entire lock on this box. Are you serious? You kept it that safe?
How many times do I have to tell you yes, 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 yes?
Hey, Dad, I was just wondering. You hid it in the attic, too?
Yes.
Okay, where is it in the attic?
Go up.
Okay, you better not lock me up here. I swear, don't you dare. Okay, now where did you hide it?
I don't even want to tell you.
No, Dad, that's not fair. I literally did all the challenges you told me. You have to tell me.
Fine, it's here.
Oh my gosh, you hid it in this ginormous treasure chest?
That's correct.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? This is going to be so amazing, guys. I guarantee you the brand new Prime Flavor is going to be in here too. I'm so excited. Okay, guys, let's open it in 3, 2, 1. Okay, we just unlocked a lock, and now let's open it. 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness. Let's take a look, and oh my goodness, guys. There it is. There's a secret Prime Flavor right there. It's the yellow one. Oh my gosh, guys, I wonder what that one's called. Then we have all these crappy ones. I guess we'll drink the crappy ones real quick. Oh my goodness. Ew. These are disgusting, Dad. Get those out of the way. We don't like those.
Ow, why did you hit me?
I'm sorry, Dad. I want to try this brand new Prime Flavor. There it is. Oh, wait. No, I didn't close it. No.
You know what? I'm keeping one because you hit me.
Hey, no, don't take the Prime. Oh my gosh. Stop closing it, Dad. I'm trying to get the secret one.
I'm going
to
drink one.
You know what? I don't even care that you drink those because those ones are bad. I have the brand new. No, wait. No, what are you doing?
Should I drink it?
No, wait, no. I earned that one. Give it back.
There you go.
Thank you. Okay, guys, let's see what this looks like. Wait a minute. Why is it called Mystery Punch? Is it because it might be a random flavor? Oh my gosh, guys, that would be amazing. I think that's what it means, guys. Okay, let's see what this flavor is. 2, 1, go. Oh my gosh, guys, there's no way. This was definitely a mystery flavor. I'm trying to taste it, and I think this one was actually... Yep, that was right. It's Ice Pop. Oh my goodness, guys, this is amazing.
Did you like your drink?
Yes, Dad, it was a mystery flavor. It was amazing. Here, try a sip.
Okay, can I?
Yep, go ahead.
Oh, that is so good.
I know, Dad, it's a mystery flavor. What flavor do you think it is?
It tastes like banana for me.
Oh my gosh, what the heck? Okay, whatever. Do-do-do-do-do. Playing with my toys. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to...
Good morning.
Oh, good morning, Dad. What are you up to?
Pretty much nothing. I'm just coming here to wake you up.
Oh, wake me up. Wait, what was that noise outside? I heard a package delivery. Did you get something today?
Nah, it was just a neighbor.
Okay. I swear I heard someone say Prime.
Prime? What is Prime?
You know what Prime is. It's Logan Paul's and KSI's new drink they just made.
No Prime here. Bye.
Why is my dad acting so weird? I'm gonna investigate this. I'm gonna find out if he actually has some Prime or not. Let's go see if he's some downstairs. Actually, I'm gonna see if he has some Prime or not. Let's go check the front door, because I swear I heard the mail delivery guy come here. Wait, what's this? It's a package. Oh my gosh, did my dad really buy some new Prime? Let's see. What the heck is that? Don't tell me that's what I think it is. Is that a piece of cheese? Are you serious? Dad?
Why are you looking at my old packages?
Wait, old packages? This just came through? What do you mean?
You're not supposed to see it.
Dad, I thought, I swear I heard Prime.
There's no packages. There is no packages.
What is
this?
That?
Is just an illusion. Go to your room.
Fine, I guess.
Prime.
I just heard my dad say Prime. Are you serious? I knew he had some Prime. We have to investigate. Let's go. Let's see if he's got some Prime. All right, let's open the store. Let's see what he's doing.
Oh, hello, son.
Dad, what were you doing in the fridge?
Just seeing what any food, like to see what to cook for dinner, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, okay. Wait, what are we having for dinner?
Spoiled chicken?
Spoiled chicken? Wait, what the heck? That looks like Jell-O.
Well, do not eat it. It will do something bad to your stomach.
Oh,
do not eat
you
it.
You said I should eat it?
No. Do not eat it on the floor.
Oh, okay.
You know what? Oh, I ate something wrong.
Oh, Dad. What did you just eat?
I can't throw it in the garbage. You know what? I'm going to have to throw it in the pool.
No, what the heck? Dad, wait. Where did you put it in the fridge? I saw you going.
Hey!
What? What's wrong?
Do not touch my fridge.
Wait, why? Is there something in there that I'm not supposed to see?
It's a surprise. Yeah, a surprise.
Oh, I like surprises. Let me open it.
Oh, no.
Wait, why'd you know what?
Okay, there we go. I put the lock.
Why did you just put a lock in the fridge?
Because you can't touch it.
Are you serious? You're definitely hiding something in there.
Why am I hiding something? I'm not panicking.
Wait, Dad, calm down. What are you? You just destroyed the kitchen.
No. It's not like I'm hiding anything.
Oh my, why are you acting so weird? You're definitely hiding something in this.
I'm not hiding nothing.
Wait, Brian. Did he just say Brian?
Are you okay, baby? I think you're pretty sick. You're just hearing things.
Nah, you know what? I actually don't feel good. I'm gonna go take a nap.
Yeah, because you're tripping.
On the way to my bedroom to take a nice nap. Just kidding. We're not gonna take a nap. We're gonna find out what my dad's hiding in that fridge. We just gotta wait for him to leave the kitchen. See if he's gone. Now we gotta go. Go. Now we're gonna hide behind here. Hopefully he leaves the house or something so we can look what's in that fridge. Because I know he's gotta be hiding Prime in there. I think the coast is clear. Let's see if we can open that fridge. I know he said he put a lock on it. Let me just make sure. Are you serious? He really did put a lock on here. Oh my gosh. Okay, we need to find the key. Where would the key be? Let's check these drawers. Oh my gosh. I can't believe he put a key. Thinking Fridge. That's so... He's definitely hiding Prime. My dad is kind of tall, so for me to be looking for a key, I'm pretty sure. I don't think my dad would put a key down in the lower cabinets. We gotta check the higher ones. Okay, let's see. Nope, no key. Oh, there's a lollipop. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm going crazy. Oh! All right, let's see. Where is the Prime? Did he hide in the oven? Dude, what the heck? Through maybe the bathroom? There's no way he hid in the bathroom, right? Oh, what the heck?
Baby!
Oh no. Oh no.
Why are you hiding?
I'm not. What are you talking about?
Why are the cabinets open?
Nothing. Totally wasn't looking for the key.
You were looking for the key?
No, I said I wasn't.
Why would you mention that if you weren't looking for it?
Because I wasn't looking for the...
Why would you assume that's the first thing I'm thinking about?
I don't know. You seem like you have something very important in the fridge that you don't want me looking at.
I may have to give you a warning because I see you're trying to open my fridge.
No. Don't. No. Why did you do that? That's not okay, Dad. I wasn't even looking for the key.
Sure about that. Guess what?
Oh my gosh.
Guess what? Turn around and look in the corner. Wait, you broke my cameras?
No. I didn't break the cameras. Wait, what? That was you when you were all hyper and running around the kitchen.
Breaking my cameras.
Oh my gosh.
Discipline.
No. Ow.
I don't like using this machine, but sadly, I'm going to have to use it because I see you're being destructive. You even broke my oven?
No, I didn't break. No, it wasn't me. I swear.
It wasn't you.
Oh, no, it wasn't.
It wasn't you. That's crazy. That's crazy.
It was Barnaby.
You know what? Mm-mm. It was Barnaby.
He.
Are you sure? Yes. I saw Barnaby right now. If he's up here,
ask Barnaby.
It was you.
Ask him.
Okay, let's go.
Barnaby, please. Cover for me, please. Barnaby, please.
Okay, Barnaby. Were you here all day? Oh, he said yes.
No, Barnaby, please. You're supposed to say that you... Oh, my gosh.
So it wasn't you, the person that broke the kitchen, right?
No, it wasn't me, Dad. I didn't break the kitchen. That was you.
I'm asking Barnaby.
Oh,
shush.
Oh, my gosh. Why are you so mean?
Barnaby, was it you that broke the kitchen? Okay, it was all... Oh, it was the baby.
No, it wasn't me. Run, Barnaby, run.
We're gonna catch you.
Go. No.
I didn't want to have to do this.
No.
Please stop looking at my fridge.
Dad, please.
Stay there.
No. Not the prison. I didn't do anything. Oh, my gosh. My dad is...
I guess you never learn.
Why is my dad so protective over this stupid fridge all the time?
Do not... touch my fridge. It's my precious. Do not touch it.
Fine, I won't touch your fridge.
Do I make myself clear?
Yes, okay, fine.
You cannot go outside. If you do...
Oh, what the heck?
That will happen. Do we understand? Do you understand?
I understand.
I'm a good father, so I'm gonna leave you a guitar.
Oh my gosh, why is my dad so overly protective over that stupid fridge? He's definitely hiding some Prime in there. We need to try to get in that fridge. But I mean, he is pretty being mean and, you know, bullying me all the time with those stupid taser. We need to try and figure out a way to not get caught and get in that fridge. All right, we need to escape somehow. Oh my gosh, is my dad silly? He put my baby crate in the prison. So look at this. I can just jump up here and then jump. Oh no, we almost had it. Up here. Oh, we broke it. Oh my gosh, we're just so strong. Let's go. Okay, go downstairs and try to unlock that fridge. We need to find the key. We almost found it. I'm sure we're super close to finding the key. Okay, let's go. All right, let's see if Dad's in the kitchen. Why is the kitchen all nice? He must have fixed it up. We need to look for for the key. Everything's put back together, so maybe hit it somewhere over here again. I don't know. Let's check over here. This would be a good spot to hide a key. Oh my goodness. Oh. Where is the key? Where is the key? It's not in the washer or dryer, right? Oh my gosh, there it is. Found it. I found the key to the fridge. Okay, now we just need to unlock it. Let's go. Hopefully Dad doesn't get back right when we're about to. We're gonna unlock the fridge in 3. Boom.
Baby.
Whoa. Let go. What? Dad, what are you doing? No.
What did I say? You cannot look at my fridge.
No.
How did you even find the key? Oh, no. Oh, I'm so sorry what I have to do. I didn't want to go over here.
No, not the attic, please. I'm scared of the attic.
That's the only way you're going to learn.
Oh, my gosh. No, it's so scary up here. Look, there's even a bat. Oh, my gosh.
That's what you get for opening my fridge.
Oh, my gosh. Guys, I literally just saw Prime in that fridge. There was Prime in there. He was lying all this time. Bought some Prime this morning, and I knew it. We need to try to get it.
Okay, the baby just found the Prime. I need to hide it all over the house.
Wait, what? I just heard Dad say he's got to hide the Prime around the house. It's because I know where the Prime is and he needs to hide it from me. If he wants to play that game, I'm going to play that game too. Let's see how we can get out of here. We need to escape. Oh, it's Sprinkles. Sprinkles, how do you get out of here? You don't know how to get out of here. I mean, that makes sense. I haven't talked to you in like forever. I think Dad must have hid you up here with me or something. I don't know. Oh, here's my old bike. What the heck? Whee! Sprinkles, watch out. Oh no. What are we doing? We're getting distracted. We need to try to escape. Oh, look, there's a window. I think we can try to get out of that through that window. We need to find something that we can stand on, though. Let's try pushing this TV. It's too heavy. Oh, we can grab it. Oh, never mind. We're super strong. All right, let's set the TV right here. Stand on top. All right, let's try to stand on top of this TV. Oh no, it fell. Okay, let's try to place it back down. And no. Okay, that's right here. Oh my gosh, that's not gonna work. We gotta find another way out. Oh my gosh, I can't believe my dad just put me in the attic. What kind of dad does that? Oh my gosh, I didn't know we had a vent cast to be the way out. Jump. Oh my gosh. Oh no, that just got me right back up. I can try to push this back down. Let's see. Oh, it's too heavy. We need to try to find some tools, maybe. Oh, I got it right here. You can use this laser to hopefully burn some nails out. Maybe hopefully get downstairs. All right, let's use this laser. Oh, it's working. It's burning the wood. Oh my gosh, come on this side. It worked. Oh my gosh, it just fell down. We're escaped. Let's go. All right, now that we escaped, we need to try to find where Daddy hid these Prime bottles. Wait, what's this? Oh, these aren't Prime bottles. Oh, that's Daddy's juice. We want my juice. We need to find the Prime bottles. All right, let's go down these stairs. Whoa. Wait, what the heck? It's the first Prime flavor. Oh my gosh. He must have dropped one. It's the Prime flavor. It's the strawberry watermelon. Let's drink it. Oh my gosh, that was delicious. We only need to find 4 more flavors in order to get all of them and see what happens when we get all 5. Apparently, when you drink all 5 flavors, you turn into a superhero. Okay, we need to try and find the rest of the flavors. Oh my gosh, this Prime makes me super fast. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's go ahead and check where we can find. Next one's right there. Are you serious? Which one's that one? That's the tropical punch. Oh my gosh, we have to drink this one now. We gotta hurry so Dad doesn't see us. Oh my gosh, that one was even better. Look at how fast we are. Oh my goodness. Okay, we already found 2 out of the 5 Prime. We only need to find 3 more Primes. Let's see where you hit them. Nothing beyond this count. You got it in this drawers, maybe? I thought that was Prime. That's just ketchup. Oh, there's my pacifier. I want Prime. All right, let's go check the basement. Oh my gosh. I'm so scared of the basement. But we have to check it in order to turn into a superhero. All we need to get is 3 more Primes to turn into a superhero. Let's see. Is there any Prime down here? So scary down here. I don't see anything. All right, let's go look upstairs. I'm getting super scared. All right. It looks like Dad's been in the kitchen. He made a mess again. All right, let's see if there's any in the fridge. Did he leave it unlocked, maybe? Oh, look, there's an empty can right there. He drank a Prime. He left one in the fridge. Oh my gosh, let's drink it. Hurry. Oh my gosh, we already drank 3 out of the 5 Primes. We just need to find 2 more. Look how fast I am. Oh my gosh, could you imagine if I drink all 5 and how fast I would be? All right, we just need to find 2 more Prime. Guarantee he hid one outside. There's no way he didn't hide one outside. Let's go check. Did he hide one in the pool, maybe? Let's check. Oh no. Wait. I don't know how to swim. Help! Help me! Dad, where are you?
Is that the baby? Where's the baby?
Dad, help me! Help!
Coming, baby!
Dad, help me! I'm drowning!
Why weren't you in the pool?
Totally wasn't looking for your prime. I was just swimming.
Okay, baby. You know what? I'm gonna give you one of my primes. You
Wait,
know what?
What?
I'm gonna give you one.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? No way.
Why is this empty?
Yep,
it's empty. Did you touch my primes?
No.
You know what? You know what? You know what? What should I do with you? You know what? I'm gonna have to put you in this place. Didn't want to.
No, not the basement.
You
scared.
Are staying here. No. You are not leaving until it's 24 hours.
What? 24
no
hours?
No food, no TV, no internet, nothing. You will stay here. You can use anything that you want here. I know you don't like the gym. That's the only entertainment you have.
Scared of the dark. I don't like the basement. Gosh, I can't believe I'm getting locked down here. Oh my gosh. Please don't lock
have
the door.
Fun.
No, please don't lock the door, please.
Oh, yeah, I forgot something. I'm gonna turn off the power.
No, no, no. Oh my gosh, why is my dad so mean? We need to try to escape immediately. We only need two more primes, and then we can turn into a superhero. Oh my gosh, we're only two away. We're only two away. Okay, let's try to figure out how to get out of here. There's a vent. We can get out through the vent, maybe? Oh my gosh, wait. See if I can open this vent. I'm too weak. There's weights right here. I can get big and strong to be able to lift this vent open and get a gape. Let's do it. All right, hurry up down the bench. And hook. Whoa. Look how big and strong I am. Look at me. I'm huge. I got the biggest muscles now. I got bigger muscles than Dad. All right, let's see if I can open up this vent now. Oh my gosh, there's the exit. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Okay, we just crawl through here. Oh my gosh, ghost. Huh? What the? Whoa! Where am I? Oh my gosh, I think we escaped. We're upstairs now. Okay, we gotta make sure the coast is clear. Wait a minute. We're in the kitchen. I see the kitchen. Hopefully Dad's not in here. We need to make sure.
Okay, I'm gonna have to clean this fridge. I'll do it later.
Wait, what? He's in the kitchen. Oh my gosh, he just left. Let's go. Now it's time to get that out of here. Oh, I just broke something. Hopefully he didn't hear that. Oh no, I think he did.
What was that?
We gotta hide.
I think it was just a banana.
No way, he actually believes that was a banana. He's such a silly goose. Oh my gosh, I just broke that. That was super loud. Okay, we're in the kitchen. So close from getting the last two primes. Okay, we just need to find them. Where would they be? We haven't checked right there yet. Oh my gosh, imagine if he hid them in there. That would be so funny because that's where I hide my toys all the time. He wouldn't be smart enough to hide him here, would he? Wait, what the heck? The last one. There's only one more. Okay, this one's the orange mango. Okay, let's go in and drink it. That was delicious. Let's go. We're super fast now. Oh my gosh. Okay, there's only one more prime. All right, let's get this last prime in here. Come on. Get out of here, banana. I don't want you. I want this.
Hey, yo.
No.
What are you trying to do?
No. Dad, please.
Why are you trying to grab my prime? You know what? I'm going to drink this in front of you.
No, please. No.
That was good.
That was the last.
How did you escape? I don't know what to do with you now. You know what? I'm just going to leave you outside where they get kidnapped.
No. Dad, please. Don't. You're such a bad father. Oh, my. Yeah.
And you're a bad kid. Have fun outside.
Oh, my gosh. Are you serious? Don't lock out of my house. Don't lock me out of the house, please. Oh, my.
Lock.
I can't believe Dad just locked me out of the house. What am I supposed to do now? The prime is inside, and he just drank the last one. Wait a minute. There might be some more. I swear I saw some. In there. All right, let's try to find a way to get inside. Let's see. Wait a minute. We can't get in through the front door because he locked it. Wait, maybe I have an idea. Jump on this trampoline and jump over the fence. That's a genius idea. And boing. Oh, wow, that hurt, but it was definitely worth it because we need to find this last bottle of Prime. I know it's somewhere in here. Come on, where are you, Prime? Where are you, Prime? Come on. I know exactly where Dad would hide it. He would hide it in his room. That would make the most sense, right? All right, let's go up to Dad's room. It's right there. It's right up there. Okay, we just need to hurry. There's no way he didn't hide in his room. It has to be like where he hides everything. There's, let's go up here. Wait, what the heck? Where's that coming from? Wait.
La, 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 la.
Is he in the bathroom? Oh my gosh, my dad's in the bathroom. We're in his room, but he's in the bathroom, so we have to make sure we hurry. We have to be hurry. Okay, okay, where would he hide this prime? Oh, maybe let's check these drawers. We have to be very quiet. Oh my goodness, there's no way. It's right there. The last prime. It's the blue raspberry. It's the last one. Okay, let's go ahead and drink it before he gets back. Go, go, go. Let's go. Oh my gosh, what's happening? Oh my gosh, I'm turning into a superhero. Oh, what the heck? Wait, what? Why do I feel so tall? Oh my gosh, wait a minute. Oh, what happened to me? Why do I look like that?
What was that? Ah, who are you?
Oh my gosh, what just happened? Wait a minute. I was sleeping the whole time? Oh my gosh, that was a terrible nightmare. Wait, what?
Hello, kid.
Who are you? And why are you in my house?
Don't worry about it. I heard you'd be looking for some prime.
Wait, what? How'd you know I was interested in some prime?
Do you want prime, yes or no?
I mean, if you have some, I'll take it.
We got everything. Come with me. We got lemon lime, tropical punch, blue raspberry, orange grape ice pop, strawberry watermelon, and a secret flavor.
A secret flavor? What's the secret flavor?
It's unreleased.
Oh, unreleased flavors? I mean, how? Yeah, wait, what?
But chill. We'll get to the secret flavor later.
Okay, okay. What do you have now? Kid. Oh my gosh, look at all those primes. No way. That's the first time I've ever seen a prime bottle before.
Welcome to my store. What flavor would you like?
I'll take the lemon lime.
Okay, lemon lime. That will be $150.
Wait, $150? Wait, what? What is wrong with you?
Plus tax.
Oh my gosh, what the heck is even tax? I don't even know what that is.
So it would be $170.
Oh my gosh, I swear. I don't have that kind of money. All I have is, two cents?
I can tell you don't want to do business.
Wait, what? No, please. Okay, I'll find a way to get you your money, okay? I really want this prime.
Okay, well, give me my money.
Okay, I'll be right back, okay?
Be waiting here.
Fine, I'll be right back. Fine. God, oh my gosh, guys, I can't believe we don't have that kind of money to buy prime. We gotta find a way to get money fast so we can go buy the prime before anyone else does. Let's go see if Dad has any money in his room. Where the heck is Dad? I don't know. Wait, where is Dad at? Oh, that's right. Forgot he was on a business trip. He's not home. Wait, what the heck? Why is the TV on the floor? Oh my gosh. Okay, where does Dad hide his money? Is it in here? Oh my gosh. Oh, I need to get out of here. Oh my gosh. Wait, what the heck just happened? Oh my gosh, I just went under the dresser and all of a sudden the dresser's on the bed. Okay, we just need to find this money and get out of here. This bedroom's creeping me out. We could probably sell this TV, but I think it's really heavy. Oh, I don't know. That's definitely enough money to buy some prime. There's a cook in the floor. What is Dad hiding a cook in the floor for? Oh my gosh, that was so good. What the heck is this? A can of beans, bro. Dad is so weird. Why does he have a can of beans in the floor? Oh my god. This has gotta be where he hides his money, right? What the heck, Dad? Where the heck is the money? What? Dad really put a hot dog in this dresser. Are you serious? Oh my... Oh, and two burgers. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Okay, we need to try and see if we can TV to sell it. We can't pick it up. Okay, we're not pushing that. That is way too heavy. We need to try to find another way to get this money fast. Let me think. What are some ways we can make some money? Wait. Wait, I have a great idea. I can mow the neighbor's lawn. All right, let's go see if Mr. Bernie is outside or in his house. Oh, Mr. Bernie. Mr. Bernie, can you hear me? Hello, can you give me some money? I need some money. Oh my gosh, why aren't they listening to me? Can you give me some money, please? Oh, all right, let's go see if we can get Mr. Bernie's attention. Oh, wait, whoa, my gosh. We have to make sure we look for the cards. Okay, let's go. Oh, that was so close. Mr. Bernie, it's your neighbor. Oh my, wait, what the heck is this? I can't get past this wall. Mr. Bernie must be in hibernation or something. I don't know. Mr. Bernie, he's not answering. You know what? I have a good idea. I'm gonna mow our lawn and I'm gonna charge Dad the money for it. We can buy the prime. All right, let's go ahead and walk to the backyard where the mower is. I've never mowed the lawn before, so this is gonna be very scary.
Have you got my money yet?
Oh, you're still here? Wait, what?
I told you.
Wait.
I'm waiting.
Listen. I went to go look for my dad's money. We didn't have any money in his room. I'm gonna mow the lawn for some money, okay? I'll be right back.
Okay, don't take too long, because honestly, I'm getting a little thirsty.
No, don't drink that. Oh my gosh, are you serious? That's one of the primes I wanted.
So tasty.
Are you serious? Well, he's trying to make me jealous. I can't believe leave him right now. Guys, we need to hurry up and make this money before he drinks all the Prime. Okay, where the heck did Dad put the mower? I think it might be. It's in the shed over here. Look how tall this grass is. Dad's gonna love it when he finds out that I cut it for him. Oh my god. I'm so excited for this Prime. Let's go. Okay, let's see. I'm not sure how to hang. Oh my gosh, this thing is huge. Okay, we need to find a way. How do we start this again? We sit inside. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This thing is loud and crazy. We need to take it nice and slow. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh my gosh, I don't know how to control this thing. I'm only a baby. I don't know what to do. What the heck? Whoa, almost hit the tree. Oh, not the swing set. Whoa. We're actually not doing that bad of a job. We're starting to mow the lawn. Okay, we just need to make sure we get every square inch of this place. Whoa. Okay, we can't get in between there. That's not a good idea. Oh no, please don't get this stuck. We're almost done mowing the lawn. Okay, we got the hang of it. We actually got the hang of it. We're actually doing super good right now. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's not go back there. Oh no, not the farm. We just mowed. Oh my gosh, we just mowed Dad's all of his crops. He had vegetables along that fence. Gosh dang it. Okay, let's go right here. Go around this pool. Whoa, too fast, too fast. Nice and close to the fence. We cannot miss any grass. We have to make it look nice and perfect for Dad. All right, there we go. Almost done. Oh no, we're doing a really good job. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I think we have over half the yard done. We just need to finish it up. A couple more spots. Whoa, I keep on hitting that swing set. Gosh dang it. Get nice and close to the pool. Oh my gosh, it's starting to look super good. Wait, what? Dad should hire us forever to do this stuff instead of him doing it. I feel like I'm better than Dad at this at this point. If he hires me to do this all the time, I can buy all the primes all the time. That would be crazy. Okay, let's go. We keep on missing that spot. Gosh dang it. We need to mow one last part right here and right there. Turn around, make sure we get that spot, and then we're done. All right, boom, the yard is finished. Oh no, it looks like we missed a couple spots, but I think that'll be okay if it looks all right. It won't be that bad. All right, now it's time to go steal Dad's credit card. I mean, we did just mow the lawn for him, so I think we deserve to get paid, right? Let's just hope Dad left his credit card where we left it last time.
Did you get my money yet?
Oh, okay. Wait, listen. Wait. Don't. No, wait. No, stop. Please. Don't drink another one. Please. I'm trying to hurry. Just finish mowing the lawn. Okay. I'm going to go get my dad's credit card. Okay.
Okay.
If I get my dad's credit card, because my dad's going to pay me for mowing the lawn for him. Okay. I should be able to buy some primes. Okay. I'll be right back.
You have 10 minutes. You have 10 minutes before I close shop.
10 minutes. Oh my gosh. We have to hurry. Okay. Wait. We need to wait. Dad didn't have his credit card in his room when I was going to check for some money. So wait a minute. Did he might have left it in the living room, maybe? We gotta check for this credit card. We gotta find it fast. We only have 10 minutes. That's not in there. It's not in there. Oh my gosh. Where the heck is this credit card?
Whoa.
It's not behind the couch. Oh, I know exactly where Dad hid it. He must have left it in the garage because I remember him telling me he doesn't carry his credit card on business trip. What are you doing?
You're back.
I'm still looking for his credit card. Okay, just give me a second. Jeez. Why are you being so...
Okay, 9 minutes.
9 minutes! Okay, we're running out of time. We have to find this fat. Is it in here? What the heck? Where does Dad hide this credit card? Is it in the laundry room? Oh, it must have been laundry. No. Oh my gosh. Where the heck is this? Wait, what the heck? Why is there a key? Wait, I wonder where this goes to. Oh, that's right. It goes to the one of these safes. That's right. Okay, we got to make sure we pick the right safe. There's only three of them. So we got this one, and this. Why is Daddy's car here? Oh, that's right. It's because it's broken, and his friend had to pick him up. That's right. Okay, all right, let's go ahead and we have three choices to pick which safe we want. If we pick the wrong one, we won't get the credit card. So we have to make sure we pick the right one. Pretty sure Dad likes this one the best. So let's go ahead and pick this one. Door. The key worked and I still have the key. Oh, wait. I think this key unlocks all of the safes. Look at how much stuff is in here. Wait, what the heck is that box? Put the key down. Wait, why does Dad have some locks? That's weird. All right, let's go ahead and use the key on the other safes. We gotta hope this is the right one to get Daddy's credit card. Okay, wait. It doesn't look like there's anything in here. Okay, last one. We gotta hope it's in there. All right, in three, two, one. There's Daddy's credit card. Why is it in the corner right there? Oh my gosh, I can't believe we found it. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to buy some Prime. Let's go. Okay. We gotta hope he didn't drink it. I can't believe we found Daddy's credit card. We don't have much time. We only have a couple minutes left, so we gotta hope he's still here. Oh, hello.
Okay, let's start closing shop.
Wait, no. I have the credit card right here.
You have the credit card?
Yeah.
Okay. What do you want to buy?
Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. Okay, I'm not sure how much Daddy has on this credit card, but buy all of them.
All of them?
Wait, how much is all of them exactly?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'll give you everything. $7,000.
$7,000? Oh my gosh. I want all those primes. I don't think Daddy has that much money.
And the secret flavor is in one of them.
Secret flavor is in one of the bottles. Yeah, that's right. I still want that secret edition one. Wait, how much is the secret edition one alone?
I don't sell it. That's the thing.
Oh, so it's just randomly.
Under Elite?
It was randomly in one of these bottles.
I just sell it to my best customers that want to buy me all.
Oh, okay. I will buy just 3 for now. I want to see how Prime tastes. I've never tasted Prime before.
Okay, I got you 1.
Okay, wait, which flavors are these?
Okay, we got lemon lime, tropical punch, and orange.
Oh, okay. Let me try tropical punch. Wait.
Hey, wait. You have to pay first?
Oh, sorry. I forgot I have to pay. Wait, where do I pay? Don't steal my dad's credit card. Are you going to steal it?
Where am I going to run?
Oh, that's right. All right, here you go.
Let me take a picture. Oh, sorry. Okay. Good. Okay, you're good, sir.
All right, let me take my dad's credit card back so I can drink the primes now.
Let me check a few seconds. Transfer $7,000.
Wait, $7,000?
Yes, you can.
Wait, no, you did not just spend $7,000.
Of course not.
Oh, okay. That was a close one. Did I just hear you laugh?
Sorry, I need a drink water.
Okay.
We're good.
So which prime do I drink first? We got tropical punch and lemon lime. I'll try tropical punch. Okay, I'm so nervous. Oh my gosh. All right, I've never tried prime before, so here we go in 3. Oh my gosh, that is amazing. Whoa!
Ow. Okay.
Whoa.
Be careful, sir.
Wait, what the heck? I have so much energy. Oh my gosh, this is actually so crazy. Oh.
Welcome to drinking Prime.
Wait. Get me down. I can't. I'm way too high up.
Okay, I'll try to catch you.
All right, 3. Ouch, that
you fell, sir.
2 primes left. Wait, where are they?
Oh, right here, sir.
Okay, this one's the lemon lime. Okay, let's try this one. Go. Oh, that's... Oh, my gosh. Super quick. Wait, what happens if I drink 2 of them at once? Is that a good idea or no?
I don't recommend it, but you can try it.
Oh, okay, let's drink 2 at the same time. Let's see what happens. Whoa! Oh, my gosh. We're so quick.
Sir, please do not break my store.
Whoa. What the heck? I'm so quick. Oh, my gosh. Superpowers. I need more of those primes right.
Okay, I'm gonna be closing shop now.
Wait, no, please. You know, can you leave the shop open for just 15 more minutes, please?
Are you gonna buy more?
Yeah, I'll buy more.
Okay, which ones do you want? I'll charge them to your credit card immediately, sir.
Oh, okay. Let's drink all of them.
All of them?
Yeah, I want that special flavor you were talking about.
Okay, we'll grab all of them, sir. Oh. Charging $10,000.
All right, that's 1. Wait a minute. Did you just say $10,000?
No, of course not.
As long as you didn't... what the heck? Oopsies.
Ow.
We don't want to close that. We still got to get the prime. Okay, yeah, as long as you didn't charge $10,000 on my dad's credit.
Of course not.
Yeah, I don't want him coming home from his business trip and being all mad at me.
Look at me. I love that you're a big customer. I'll give you another one for free.
Wait, what, Dixon? I got another one for free? Wait, what?
Because we give you the best prices, sir.
Okay, we got to hope that this is the one. We need to find that special edition one. But I'm going to start drinking all of these primes, and hopefully I can find the special one. Are you ready?
Okay. I'm actually so nervous.
Okay, let's clear the area first. Why is my skin turning colors? Wait, I don't think I'm supposed to eat these. Ah! Wait, my skin's green. Wait, whoa. My skin's really green right now.
No, are you okay?
Oh, no. Do you hear that?
What?
Dad's home. Oh, no. No. I need to hide. TV sees me with these primes. He's going to be super mad.
Okay, I'm leaving, sir.
Oh, no. Yes, just we have to hide in here. Please, open. Okay, close this door. Oh, my gosh. I'm so scared. Oh, my gosh. I'm so mad. I can't believe he charged like $17,000 on my credit card.
Where's this baby? Where is he?
Do I hear him?
Where are you, baby? $17,000 on my credit card.
Wait, what? How did he find out I spent that much? Wait, the guy lied to me. He said he didn't charge that much. Oh, no.
Where is the baby?
Oh, no. Dad is super mad.
Is this the prime he purchased?
Oh, no. He found the prime pile.
I'm drinking it all.
No, wait. Dad, stop. Wait, stop. Don't drink that. Stop. Wait,
you spent... No. Don't you dare drink it. Wait, no. Don't you dare drink it.
You just drank all my primes.
Don't drink that.
No, wait, Dad. I know. Listen.
I'm going too fast.
Wait, what the heck?
No. Oh, this prime is...
Dad, you had way too much prime. Oh, my gosh.
Give me that prime back.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Get that prime back right
stay
now.
Stay back. Stay back.
Ow.
Dad. Dad, listen. Listen. Stay in there. You're trapped. You're trapped.
Oh, no.
You're trapped. Wait, Dad.
I'm not listening.
No. Can you just listen for 1 second, okay? I need
1 second.
Explain.
Are you going to pay me $17,000 right now?
I'll pay you back somehow. Listen, there was a guy that broke in the house, and he said he would sell me Prime, and I bought it. But he put it more, way more expensive than it really is.
Are you hearing how stupid you sound? A kid broke in the house, and you didn't call me.
You were on your business trip. I didn't want to bug you.
Yes, but if he broke in the house, we'll call the police. Why did you not call the police instead?
Well, because he was super nice, and he had a special flavor that he said he had.
But he broke in the house. Are you hearing what you're saying?
No, I don't understand.
Dumb baby. I don't know how you're going to pay me, but you have to pay me.
No,
like 24 hours.
Listen.
Or you're grounded for the rest of your life.
Just listen. I can make up the money for you. I already did. Look outside.
Outside? What do you mean outside?
Look, the backyard. I mowed the lawn for you.
This is not mowed.
Wait, what are you talking about? I literally just... Oh, no. How did it grow back that fast? Wait, what?
Even though if you cut it for even 3 years, let's just say 15 years, you wouldn't be able to pay me back.
15 years for $17,000?
Dumb baby. I don't know how you're going to come up with the money, but you have 24 hours.
24
or you grounded
hours?
For the rest of your life.
What? I can't make that much money in 24 hours. Wait, what?
And clean the kitchen.
Just clean the kitchen. This is a mess. How am I supposed to clean this? I can't believe he lied to me. He said he didn't charge that much for Prime. I knew it wasn't that expensive. Oh my gosh, I can't believe that just happened. Wow. Good morning. Oh my goodness.
Brother, pretty.
Wait, what the? Oh, hi, brother. What are you doing up so early?
Guess what?
What? What's up?
Our dad just left.
Wait, dad just left? Wait, did he start his new job? I think he did, right?
Yeah, but honestly, who knows? He may get fired if we're completely honest.
Oh, yeah, he gets fired all the time. I'm actually kind of used to it at this point.
I don't know how he doesn't keep one job.
I know. He can't even keep a single job. I know. He's so stupid.
Yeah, but how did you sleep today?
Oh, I slept good. Wait, I'm actually really excited. You don't know why? Because the new Prime flavor is out. Oh, my goodness.
The new Prime?
Yeah, you know what Prime is, right? Oh, okay. I'm just making sure. Because the
but
new
Prime... But you can't buy it nowhere.
You can't... Yeah, that's right. You can't buy it anywhere. But wait, I found a way to buy some. I don't think I should tell you.
No, please tell me.
I don't know. My friend told me at school... Wait, brother, it's okay. All right, fine. I might tell you, okay? Just settle down, okay? Oh my brother, what are you doing? Oh my goodness. Here, you stay in here. I'm gonna go do something real quick, okay?
Okay.
Oh my goodness, he's such a little crybaby. You know what I'm gonna do? I found a secret way to purchase some Prime. It's called purchasing online. I know where Daddy hides his tablet. I think it's in here, right? Oh, yep, right there it is. Oh, hi, Bonnaby. How are you doing? Oh, let's go. Let's get on Dad's tablet and let's purchase some Prime. Wait, what the heck? It won't let me go in the shopping. Wait a minute. Oh, I think I know why. I think it's because the internet's not in. Oh, that's right. Okay, we just need to plug this in. And there we go. Drag it over here. Boom. Okay, now the internet's on. And now I think we should be able to go shopping online. Okay, boom. Oh, there we go. See, it's unlocked. Okay, let's go and find the Prime. Where is the Prime? Let me see. All right, we're going to purchase every single flavor. There's 5 flavors now. So let's purchase 5 flavors on its way. Let's go. I hear the drone. We should have to make sure brother does not hear it or see it. We're going to take a shortcut. Oh my gosh, there's the packages. Let's just hope brother doesn't get out of the room in time before me to open them. Oh my gosh, look at all these packages. I can't wait to drink this brand new Prime.
Did he say Prime?
Oh, no. He heard me. What the heck? How does he hear me from this far away?
I don't think so.
Oh, he didn't hear me say Prime. We're okay.
Prime.
Wait, what? He heard me. What? No. No. Wait, what are you doing?
I heard you got Prime.
Wait, whoa. What are you holding right there?
You got Prime, yes or no?
I'm gonna
be a good brother and ask you the question one more time. Did you get Prime, yes or no?
Okay, I bought Prime.
Okay, you see, that wasn't so hard.
Oh my gosh, but no, wait, what are you doing?
I want Prime.
Well, I want Prime too, but I bought this for me.
You didn't get me?
No, I only had enough money for me.
I don't care.
No, wait, no, brother, stop. There's only 5 bottles. No. Oh my gosh, brother.
This is so good.
Oh my brother, what are you doing? Wait, what are you doing in the road?
It's This is so good. No.
Brother, are you okay?
Prime Flavor gives me energy.
Wait. Stop. Settle down. You, this is why you cannot drink Prime, see? You see what you just did?
Why?
You just got ran over by a car.
But I'm still good. Look, I can still walk.
I know. I see that. You're really fast. But hey, there's only 4 more bottles of Prime. You just drank the first one. I didn't even get to drink any yet.
Okay, your turn.
No, I want to save them for later.
Okay.
All right, wait. How about this? I'll give you another bottle of Prime if you go make me some food in the kitchen, okay?
I'll make you some food.
Let's go. Okay, we finally distracted brother. Okay, what we're actually going to do is hide the Prime from brother so we cannot get any more Prime. This one he already drank. We can't use that one. So let's go ahead and start gathering all this Prime. Okay, first, we're going to hide this Prime right here and hide it in there. And we close the lid. All right, let's go get the other Prime. Gotta hurry. All right, there's only... Wait, where's the other bottle? There should be one more. Wait, what the heck? Where did it go? Oh, no. We lost one. Are you serious? Wait a minute. It might be in these boxes. There it is. Okay. Oh, there's another one right there. Perfect. All right. We have all the Prime bottles. We got to hide it throughout the house. Maybe find a good spot in here. Okay, let's hide one in the garage. He definitely is not allowed to be in here. So let's hide it in here. I'm thinking we can hide it in this storage right here. Boom. Now we just need to hide 2 more Primes because brother already drank the 5th one. And now we just need to hide 2 more, which is equals 5. Oh, wait. There's my friend. Oh, my gosh. What's up, Henry? How you doing? Wait, let me hold you real quick, Henry. Let me show you what I got in the mail. Look at this. Come look. It's Prime. Have you ever seen Prime before? Probably not. You're always hiding from me. Oh no, I just ate Henry. Oh no. Oh wait, I don't feel so good. I need to drink something. Whoa, I'm super fast. Oh my gosh. Oh, brother, what are you doing in here? I'm making food. What are you doing standing there?
I was gonna wait for you. Wait, why are you green?
I don't know. I need food. I need food. Hurry, make me something.
I got you. Eat a fruit first.
Hurry.
You have to eat fruit first. Eat a fruit.
I don't feel good.
Eat the fruit, trust me.
Okay, I feel a lot better now.
I was gonna ask you, what do you want, steak or chicken?
I really don't know. I'm really not that hungry anymore, honestly. Actually,
I can make you both.
Oh, okay. How about you do that while I go and go in the living room again? Oh my gosh, that actually worked. Okay, now that he's distracted and we're feeling a lot better, let's hide for the rest of the Prime. We only have 3 bottles now. We already hid 2, but we drank one ourselves, and brother drank one too, which means we only have to hide 1 more. All right, there's the last one right here. And gotta hide this one very special, somewhere that brother can never see it. I mean, should I hide it? Oh, never mind. I know exactly where to hide it. I was gonna hide it upstairs, but that's pretty boring. We gotta hide it somewhere that brother would never go to. The basement. I know for sure brother would never go down the basement because he's too scared of the dark. I'm not, because I'm the older brother. All right, let's go down these steps. Go down here. And we can hide it right in here. That's a good spot. Let's open this up and throw it in there. Now brother will never be able to find that one. All right, now that we hit all the Prime, let's go see what brother's doing. Oh, brother, what are you doing in here? Did you make my food?
I finished.
You finished? Oh, wait,
what
look. You actually cooked them really well. Wait, what the heck? Whoa.
Can I have the chicken first?
All right, can I have the food? Whoa, wait, what the heck? What are you doing? Why'd you just lock me in here? Oh, wait.
You know, I know you hid the Prime, right?
Wait, what? I didn't hide the Prime, but why would I do that? No.
Confess.
No, wait. Brother, ow, this hurts. What are you doing? Get me out.
Stop it. Where is the Prime?
I'm not telling you. Wait, no, brother, okay. Okay, I'll tell you. Let me out.
And I'll eat this chicken.
Oh, no, that was supposed to be mine. What the heck?
Are you complaining?
No, brother. I'll tell you. Wait, stop. I'll tell you. I'll tell you where I hid one of the Primes if you let me out, okay?
Okay.
Let me out. What are you doing?
Okay,
fine. Oh, fine. Okay, so are you promise you're gonna let me out? Okay, I hid one of the Primes. Wait, don't stop. Don't turn it on, please. I'll tell you. Can you please let me out? I'm too scared. Can you please let me out? No, I promise I'll tell you.
Let me grab this gun first.
Okay, it actually works. Okay, we're out. Okay, I'll bring you to one of the Primes. I'll bring you to one of the Primes, okay?
Okay.
Just follow me. I actually hit it right here. I swear. I hit it right in here.
That's not the flavor.
Wait, that is. I swear. I hit it right in the fridge.
I knew it was yellow.
No, this is called soda flavor. Are you sure? You threw the gun. Let me grab that. Come here, brother. Come here.
You know it doesn't have ammo anymore.
Wait, what? No. Oh, my gosh. Wait. No. Stop. Ow. Oh, you can't get me up here. You can't get me.
Ooh. Easy. Ooh. Last try. Okay. If not, I'm putting you in the oven again.
Tell you where the prime is, okay? Just please put the bat down. Put the bat down, please. I'll tell you where the prime is. Just follow me, okay? Please put the bat down.
Okay.
I'll tell you.
Show me.
Okay. Brother, I just want to tell you, okay? I accidentally, what? Don't hurt me, please, but I accidentally drank one of the primes.
It's okay, but tell me where the primes are.
Okay, I'll tell you where one of them is, okay? Because the rest are mine. Okay, I'll show you. It's right here. Stop. It's in there. Oh my gosh, that's not fair. How did my brother drink two of them and I only drank one? Oh my.
Cigarettes. This is so good. Prime is the best. Prime.
Oh my gosh, that's not fair. How does he drink more than me?
Wait, another one? I don't feel so good, but it was good. Prime.
Ah, that's not fair. Wait, what the heck? Why'd you just hit me?
Prime.
Ah!
Okay, where's the other one?
Oh, no, I can't tell you that. I can't tell you. The deal was won. That was it.
I think I know where they are.
While he's looking upstairs, because he doesn't know there's no prime up there. So while he's looking upstairs, we're going to try to find something to defend ourselves because he keeps on beating us up with that bat. Okay, let's see if we can find anything that can protect ourselves. Wait, I have a great idea. Ooh, let's go in the garage. All right, go to the kitchen. Then we go through the garage. See if we can grab anything that can protect ourselves. Oh, wait, I think this might work. This is a pincher. Now we can just grab him just like that if he gets close to us. All right, let's see if he can find any primes. Upstairs right now, I didn't hide any primes upstairs because he's too smart. No, I wouldn't hide.
Nothing here.
Hi, brother. What are you doing?
Nothing.
Yeah, that's right, because you're not going to be able to find any primes, because I didn't hide any upstairs, you silly goose.
Are you sure about that?
What? Yeah. Oh, wait, stop. Got you.
No.
Are you done hitting me?
No.
I'm tired of you hitting me.
Yes.
I don't think. I don't think you're telling the truth.
Yes, I am.
Oh no! I dropped it. Oh no! It broke, and I just ate it. Oh no!
You ate it?
No, I have nothing to protect myself.
Can we fix the baby?
No.
Baby the Builder, can we fix it?
Ow!
Minecraft.
No! Stop! That hurts.
I'm dancing on you.
Please.
I'm gonna make this easy for you.
Oh, run, the prime. Run. Threw the hammer and he missed. Oh, hi, brother. You're not getting my prime. Back off. Got you again. Oh, okay.
Easy.
I'm tired of this. Wait, I can probably trap him. If he walks past, I'll trap him right in the oven like he did to me. Let's see if we can get him over here. Oh, hi, brother. Here, follow me. Follow me. Come here. Oh, what are you doing? Bye-bye.
No.
Yeah, that's right. How does that feel? Wait, what? What are you just hit me through here? Hello?
Get me out.
Nah, you're stuck in there, baby brother. I'll only let you out under one condition.
What's the condition?
That you can't ask to drink any more of my prime.
Please.
Oh, so you still want to look for my primes, don't you? Oh, okay.
No.
Are you done yet?
Yes.
Okay, I'll ask you one last time. Are you done looking for my primes?
Yes.
Okay, I'll let you out, but only if you drop that bat. I cannot trust you with that. Now, I'll let you out. The deal's a deal. Why do you want to look for my primes so much? Why do you like primes so much?
Because they're good. You know what?
Wait, what the heck? Come here. You said you wouldn't do anything.
Oh.
No, brother, get back here. No. You know what? We can lock him outside. This actually works. Wait, we're locked outside. Oh, no. Wait. How do I get back inside? What the heck? We went out through the window. We can't probably get back up. Oh, no. We're too small to reach. Oh, no. Hi, brother.
Oh, no.
Come here, brother. I'm gonna get you.
You're not doing nothing.
What are you doing on the swing? Why are you trying to get on the swing?
Look. Watch before you hit me.
Okay, I'll watch you. Give you one chance. What are you gonna do?
Okay, just see.
Oh, wow. You're going really high. Whoa. Wait, what the heck? He escaped. He's on top of the roof. Oh, my. How am I supposed to get your brother now? Oh my gosh, Dad's gonna be so mad if he comes home and sees him on the roof. Oh my gosh. Brother, can you hear me? Are you okay? Are you hurt? All right, brother, grab this. I just threw the bat. Oh no, it doesn't reach. Oh no, how am I supposed to get him down?
If you give me Prime, I can come down.
Wait, what? What kind of deal is that? I'm trying to help you. You don't get Prime out of getting down.
Prime helps me.
Oh, that's right. It does get you superpowers. Maybe I can help you with Prime. We gotta open up the door, but it's super tight, so we gotta open it real strong. Armo. All right, this door is sealed shut very, very hard, so we have to use our big muscles to open it. Ugh. Okay. All right, let's go save, brother. I think I remember where I hid the Prime. Oh, yeah, yeah. It's in this room right here. In between the garage and living room, I think. Oh, wait, never mind. I remember it. Oh, it's in here. Yeah, it's in the garage. All right, there it is. I found the Prime. Okay, now we gotta try to get brother down safely with this Prime. Hopefully, they'll give him superpowers to be able to get down safely. Because if dad sees him hurt or sees him on the roof, we're gonna be in so much trouble. Oh, brother, are you there?
Who are you?
Brother. I'm below the front door. I'm gonna throw up a Prime for you, okay? You just grab it.
Okay, coming.
Wait, I gotta see you first. Hold on, I'm going on the other side. I don't see you. Hold on. I see you, I see you. Okay, I see you, I see you. Okay, I'm gonna throw the Prime up, see if it can reach. Okay, let me just wait. Oh no. Whoa! Whoa! Wait a minute. Oh no, brother.
Why are you up here?
I didn't mean to come up here, brother. I accidentally jumped on the trampoline. Now I'm up here with you.
No, give me the Prime. I know what to do.
No, wait. I don't know. We only have one Prime, and only one of us can use it to get down.
Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me.
Wait, why should I give it to you?
Because I have superpowers.
If we would both get superpowers if we drank one. I think I should drink it.
Don't drink it, please.
Fine. Okay. You have to promise you'll bring me another Prime. I'll tell you exactly where it is to bring it back to me, okay?
No.
All right, brother. You know what? I'm sorry. I gotta do this.
No. No. No, 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 no.
Wait, brother. Brother, what are you doing? Brother! Oh, no.
I know where you hid all the Prime all this time.
No, wait, no. Wait. I'm coming down.
I know where the Prime is.
No. Brother, what are you doing? I'm coming. Don't you dare.
Prime.
Wait, what? He's going in the basement where I hid the Prime. How does he know I hid it there? Let's stop. Wait, how do you know he was there? Wait, what? No. Stop. Don't drink that. Do not drink that. Please.
I have Prime.
No. Please. I'll do anything. Do not drink. No.
Oh, that was so good. Trust me if you can, Bozo.
No. That was the very last Prime. Why'd you just drink that?
I don't care.
Now I'm not strong enough to get up the stairs. I'm too weak. He was too strong. Oh my gosh. He was strong enough to go up the stairs, but I wasn't. We have to get big muscles to get up there. Let's go. Come on. We need to get big muscles. Let's go. All right. There we go. Got big muscles now. We should be able to get up these stairs like nothing. All right. And jump. Oh, look how strong we are. Boom. Oh, brother. Where are you?
I'm here.
You're going to get payback for that. You're going to drink all my Prime.
You're not doing nothing. Look, I jumped down because you're not going to do nothing.
Wait, brother, come here. Let's stop. What are you doing? Oh, my gosh. Brother, oh, my gosh. What are you doing on top of there?
Trying to catch me.
Oh, my gosh. What is wrong with you? Dad is going to be so mad if he sees you up there.
I'll just say you put me up here.
Oh, my gosh. You know what?
I'm the little brother.
You can stay up there. I have a great idea. My idea is I'm going to trap brother into thinking that we're going to go on a car ride. He has no idea. Do you want to go for a car ride? I know how to drive.
Oh, car ride.
Yeah, come here. We can go get some more Prime at the store. They just refilled on some Prime. I'm in the garage. Come in. All right, you get in the passenger seat. I'll get in the driver's seat, okay? Buddy. we're not going to the store, buddy.
Wait, why can't I not leave the car?
Oh, brother. Guess what? Say hello to my friend Bob.
What do you mean, Bob? No.
We finally got payback, brother. Let's go. Well, this is a great morning.
Good morning.
Oh, hi, Dad. Wait, what the heck are you doing up so early?
I'm a dad. I'm supposed to get up early.
Oh, that's right. Oh, my gosh. I'm so silly. Dad, are you going to the store today? Because I think we're low on food.
I may go later, but I have to do something first.
Oh, okay. Wait, what do you have to go do?
I have to fix a little bit of the car. Oh, are you okay? Be careful. Be careful, baby.
I need some bandages. I'm hurt.
What you need is a banana.
A banana? Ew! Banana. You put it on the dirty floor. What's wrong with you? No, it's not good.
I just cleaned the floor. It should be good.
No, I pooped on it earlier. It's definitely not clean.
You just woke up.
Yeah, I pooped on it yesterday, you silly goose.
Have this.
Oh!
It hurts, but eat it.
I don't even like oranges. Those are nasty.
You'll feel better.
Whoa! Oh my gosh. I feel so hyped. What do I want for breakfast?
You can have some milk if you want.
You didn't even let me finish what I wanted.
What do you
want?
I want a big Thanksgiving dinner. I better expect a turkey, a ham.
A Thanksgiving dinner. Do you know what day it is?
Giving? Duh.
No, it's not. The 18th. It's not Thanksgiving. The best I can do is some chicken. You want chicken?
All right, fine. Dad, can you hurry up and put the chicken in the oven? I'm patiently waiting.
Yes, let me do my stuff.
Oh my gosh, hurry
up. You're only gonna eat.
Oh wait, it's done. Dad, wait, Dad. Dad, what are you doing? Save it, what are you doing? Open the oven.
What?
Oh my gosh, what? You burnt the chicken. No.
You wanna eat it like that?
No, are you serious? Really gonna feed your kid a burnt chicken?
Honestly, yeah, we can add an egg on top, then add a little bit extra seasoning.
No, what is wrong with you? Go to the store and give me a new chicken.
Oh, yeah, and what else do you want? Do you want milk or anything?
Do they have Prime at
the
store?
Shut up, Anita.
Do they have Prime at the store?
I don't think so.
Okay, well, when you go to the store and give me a new chicken, can you check if there's Prime? Okay, well, bye, Dad. Dad's finally gone. Oh, my gosh, Dad left his credit card. Oh, my gosh, he's so stupid. I can't believe he left his credit card at home. Oh my God, he's gone. He left. Oh my gosh, we have to hurry. My friend told me that you can shop online now. I didn't even know that. Let's go see if there's Prime online. I'm so excited. Let's go. Okay, we're gonna go bring Daddy's card into the bedroom. And I think this is where Daddy purchases stuff online. Oh, hey, Barnaby, how are you doing? You're doing good? Did you know Dad left? If you can, make sure to watch that door. If Dad comes in, you just bark at him, okay? Don't let him get close to me, okay? All right, let's go put Dad's card in the tab. And okay, let's open the why is it not working? Oh my gosh, it says no Wi-Fi, plug in the router. Okay, we need to plug in the router. Okay, now we'll have Wi-Fi. We plug this in, boom, now we have some Wi-Fi. All right, let's go on the tablet. Now we can all open on the online market. Okay, let's see where the Prime is at, if there is any Prime. There it is. Oh my gosh, that's the new Prime. That's the brand new Prime flavor. Oh my gosh, we're gonna purchase every single one of them. And five. Okay, we just bought 5 Primes with Daddy's credit card. Okay, now let's go see if it's at the front door. Let's go. We have to hurry because if Dad gets back and he finds out that we just bought something with his credit card, he's gonna be super mad. And go through the front door. Go. We gotta hurry. Come on. I should be getting back anytime soon when he realizes he doesn't have his credit card. Let's go through. Oh my gosh, look at all that Prime. Okay, what we need to do is we need to hide this Prime from Dad. If he finds out we bought some, he's gonna be really mad. Okay, let's go ahead and start hiding this Prime. One bottle and okay, I think we should hide it. Oh, definitely right here. Wait, what the heck? Why isn't it opening? It doesn't matter. We throw it in there anyways. Boom. Okay, I have an idea. Can keep a taser on us in case Daddy comes back and gets mad at it. Okay, let's go. And let's just put Daddy's credit card right there. Now let's go get the more Primes. We gotta hide it away from Daddy. Away from Daddy and hide it all across the house. All right, maybe we can hide one. And behind the TV. Okay, we had one behind the TV. All right, this is our third Prime. All right, we can hide this one. I think we can hide this one in the garage. Let's go through here. This is a shortcut. And throw that out of the way. And go through here. Hi, Henry. How are you doing? Henry, look what I got. I got some Prime. Guys, this is my friend Henry. He's the friendly rat that lives in between the house. Henry, did you make this? What the heck is this? Why are you inside this cannon? Oh, no. Oh! Henry, are you okay? What the heck? Henry, why are you stuck in this? Oh, my goodness. Oh, my gosh. There's multiple Henrys. Why is there so many Henrys? Oh, my gosh. I'm so scared. There's so many Henrys. What the heck? Oh, my gosh. I can't believe this. Oh, Daddy. Wait, no. He stole my Prime. Back here. You almost just took my Prime. Okay, Henrys, we need to calm down, okay? Settle down. Okay, you guys stay in here. Don't move.
Put that down. What are you doing?
Okay, we need to hide the Prime. Open this up. All right, let's go get the other Primes. Oh my gosh, there's so many Henrys. Which one's the real Henry? Henry, if you're the real Henry, step in front of me. Okay, none of you are the real Henry. Let's go.
Stop. Why are they taking that? They're moving the vents.
Oh my gosh. Okay, we still have to hide 2 more Primes. We have to hurry before Dad gets back.
La, 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 la.
Oh no, Dad's here. We have to go. Hurry.
Wait, why is there a box in front of it? Did the baby order a package?
Oh no.
I don't believe this. Let me check my phone.
No.
$300?
Are you serious?
Well, what did he order? Did he order a TV, an Xbox? What did he... Prime. You gotta be serious.
Oh my gosh.
$300 for Prime?
No way. How did he find out? There's no way.
That's my credit card. You gotta be serious. Where's the baby?
Oh, no, we need to hide. We need to hide.
Where's the baby? The bird chicken is there. Where is the baby?
Oh my gosh, Daddy's getting so mad. Oh no, please don't see me. Please don't see me.
I see you.
No, Dad. Okay.
What is wrong with you?
Why did you spend money on my credit card?
Okay, listen.
No, no, give me that back. Stop.
All my friends, I said stop.
I said stop. Oh my, no, give me that back. Give me.
No.
Oh my gosh, no, please.
You see how that feels?
You just threw in the pool. What's wrong with you?
Yeah, so it doesn't work anymore.
Dad, listen. I just need, please,
you know
just
what?
Listen.
You know what? This too.
No, don't put that in the pool, please. My new car.
What is wrong with you?
What is wrong with you spending $300 on my credit card?
Listen, Dad, can you just hear me out, please? Fine.
This better be a good excuse.
Okay. All my friends at school buy Prime with their dad's credit card.
You gotta be serious.
No, listen. Listen.
What?
I want to be like my friends too. I want to be cool like them.
So if your friend tells you to jump off a bridge, you would do it?
Yeah, if it's cool.
Why is my kid stupid?
No, Dad, I'm not stupid. Please, Dad, what are you doing outside? No, what are you doing? That's mine. What the heck is wrong with you?
I spent $300. I should be able to drink it.
No. Stop. That's already two of my Primes. Are you serious, Dad? Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna find all of the Primes.
No. Wait. What is going on? Why are you running so fast? What
really?
The heck?
This gives you energy.
Oh my goodness, Dad is running super fast. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Dad, settle down. What are you doing?
Where are the other Primes? Oh.
No. He found my other Prime. No. Listen, I need to tell you something.
What?
I only bought 5 Primes, and you've already drank 3 of them. Can you please let me drink 2 of the Primes?
Did you pay for them?
Yeah, with your credit card, duh.
So you didn't pay for them, so I'm gonna drink all of them.
No.
Where are the rest?
No.
Where are the rest?
I'm not telling you. I hit one over there. No.
I found another one.
No, we found that one, bro. There's only one more left. Please, no.
In front of you.
No, Dad, please. Oh my gosh.
Where is the last Prime?
No, I'm not telling you. How did you find them
that
easily?
Where is the last Prime?
It's in the garage. We need to hurry. Henry's, gather together. I just drank all the Prime. We need to drink the last one to just stop him, okay? Here we get in here. Let's go ahead and drink this last Prime. And it should give us superpowers in 3, 2, 1. Oh, no. No. Put me down.
You can't be drinking Prime.
Oh my gosh. No. We have to hurry up and drink it. No, we only drink a little bit. Wait, it's okay. No, please, Dad.
No.
This is over. You're not supposed to be stealing my credit card and buying stupid stuff.
Gosh, I only tasted a little bit, and it tasted amazing, but that's so stupid that I got to drink all of the
blood. I'm asking for a refund. I'm going to tell him you stole my credit card, and you're going to go to prison.
No, not prison, please. Oh, my gosh.
I'm going to take you to jail right now.
No, not to jail, please. The jail. I didn't do anything.
You're going to jail right now, mister.
No, but, Dad, I didn't do anything. It was an accident. My fingers slipped.
Oh, it was an accident.
Swear.
Your finger slipped.
Yep.
Are you serious?
No, guess please. What? Guess please. What? No, please.
Oh, don't get scared. Don't get scared. This is not the only jail you're visiting. You're visiting real jail after
no!
this.
Please.
And you know what? I'm taking away the horsey too.
No, not the horsey, please. No, that's my favorite toy. No, please.
This is hard to take off. I'm keeping it there. So it can be worse for you? Enjoy your dirty diapers.
No, not the dirty. Oh my gosh, what is wrong with you? Why are you putting dirty diapers in there? That's so disgusting.
It's prison, boy.
Oh my gosh.
You gotta learn how to be in prison.
No, Dad, please let me out of here. This is so nasty.
Baby powder for you.
No, not baby powder. Please. No.
You smell disgusting, boy. I'm about to call the police.
No, not the police. Please.
Right,
Dad, come back. Please don't call the police.
911? I got someone here for you.
He's actually calling the police. Wait, what?
He stole my credit card and robbed my house. No, everything. I do not know him.
Oh, my gosh. The police are on their way. Oh, my gosh. I'm so scared. I've never been to jail before. I'm only a baby, bro. What? Wait, what? What? Mystery box? I want one of those. Subscribe for a mystery box. Wait, what? I want a mystery box. Okay, I subscribed. Let's go. Hopefully we get a mystery box. I'm so excited.
What's all that noise?
Oh, Dad, I was just watching the new Mr. Beast video.
Stop wasting your time.
Oh my gosh, you just ruined the TV.
You're doing too much noise. Hurry up, we're gonna have breakfast.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? Wait, Dad, I forgot to tell you something.
What do you want?
I just subscribed to Mr. Beast's channel and hopefully I can get the mystery box.
What
mystery books. What are you talking? Why are you talking about nonsense?
Mr. Beast is being serious about this time. Wait, Dad, you need to hear this. Every time someone subscribes, they have a chance to get a mystery book.
What is that? Is that money? Am I gonna get money? Yes, that's money.
Oh my gosh. Wait, Dad, calm down. It's probably not money, even though Mr. Beast is very, very rich.
But did you win? Did you win? Money, money, money?
Dad, I don't know if I won. I'll have to wait to see if I get a package in the door.
Why are you getting my hopes up? Why are you doing that to me?
Oh my gosh, Dad. You know what? Just make me breakfast already. I'm really hungry.
Make me breakfast? You think this is a hotel?
You're my dad. You're supposed to make me breakfast. What the heck?
Just say, please, can I get some breakfast, please? You have to learn these type of manners.
No, I'm okay. I don't use manners because you're too mean to me.
Did I hear something?
Wait, Dad. Wait. Dad, go get me. Save me!
No, not again. No, be careful. Oh, are you gotta be serious? Have this.
It's on the floor. That's disgusting.
Pick it up. It's gonna taste good. Don't worry about it.
Okay, that better not taste like dirt and boogers, because I be putting my boogers on the floor all the time. Nothing.
You put your boogers there? Nope. Ugh, that's disgusting.
No, I didn't say that.
You know what?
That.
I'm gonna destroy this on purpose. You know why? You're gonna clean all this up. I don't care.
Oh my gosh, Dad, you're really acting really weird right now. What are you doing?
This is your fault. This is all your fault. What do you mean boogers? You are so disgusting. Why did I raise a child like this? That's like disgusting.
It's literally just boogers, Dad.
I have a gross son.
Oh my gosh, guys, what is wrong with my dad right now? I think he's just really jealous that I entered the giveaway for the mystery box and he didn't.
What did you say?
I said that this chicken's gonna be really good. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Yum, 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 yum. So good chicken. It's terrible, guys. It's so bad. All right, let's go back in the kitchen and see what Dad's doing. Dad, what are you doing in the kitchen? You better not be destroying it more.
I'm drinking a soda. Oh, that was so good.
Oh my gosh, Dad. You know you're not supposed to be drinking sodas. You know that's bad for you, right?
It's bad for you. Are you my kid? No.
I mean, of course I'm your kid. What are you talking about? What?
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry. I need sleep. I am so sorry.
What was that sound?
Wait, stay here.
Wait a minute. Wait 1 second. Do not tell me that that's actually the Mr. Beast package that I got. Guys, I really need to peek and see if this is actually the Mr. Beast package. Let's go and take a look. And Dad's not there.
Okay, what is this, sir? Oh, Mr. Beast.
Oh my gosh, guys, that's the Mr. Beast package.
Okay, I just have to sign. Okay, thank you. Wasting my time.
Oh, Dad, what are you doing with my Mr. Beast package?
What Mr. Beast? There's nothing outside.
No, that was definitely Mr. Beast package. Hey, wait, what's in your hand?
Nothing.
Oh my gosh, wait, what are you doing? Get back here, get back here. That's literally my package that I won. It's definitely the Mr. Beast package, guys. Let's go see what it is. Hurry, hurry, what are you doing up in the attic, Dad? Get back down here. Wait, why are you closing it, Dad? What are you doing?
I told you don't worry about it.
Oh my gosh, what did you hide up there? You better speak now or else.
Or else what?
I'm gonna go see what's up there. Duh.
Kids need discipline.
No, no, wait, Dad, no, please. No!
Don't you ever say you're gonna go up there.
Okay, fine. I won't go up there. Jeez. But wait, Dad, what can I do to see what was in that package? I actually really want to see what was in there.
There wasn't any package.
I saw it, Dad. Don't lie anymore. Be honest.
Well, you can do a few chores around the house and you will be able to see what's in the package.
A couple of chores? That's stupid. I literally won that mystery box. Why do I have to do chores for it?
Okay, you're never gonna see it.
Okay, fine. I'll do the chores. What chore do I have to do?
Let me think. What you can do is you can cook breakfast first.
Fine. I did have breakfast. You didn't have anything yet, so I guess I'll cook you something.
Yeah, hurry up. I'm hungry.
Oh my.
Dumb baby.
Wait, what? Did you just call me dumb?
Are you talking back to
no,
me?
No, I'm not. I'm sorry. No, please. Okay, what do you want for breakfast, Dad?
Surprise me. I'm waiting out here.
Okay. Oh my gosh, guys, I gotta surprise Dad for breakfast. Let's see what he likes. I mean, Dad really does like sausages and burgers. Oh yeah, he really likes burgers. I'm not really feeling like making a burger. He doesn't deserve it. He's been very mean to me by hiding my Mr. Beast package, because I know that's definitely the Mr. Beast package, guys. He's just trying to lie to me right now. So let's go ahead and make him some sausages instead. You know what? He doesn't deserve sausages either. You know, let's find something better than sausages. Something worse, actually. Not better. What am I saying? Oh yeah.
yeah, these beans would work. Oh my gosh, guys, this is gonna give him explosive diarrhea. It's gonna be so funny. Okay, he's right there. Let's just go ahead and surprise him with some can of beans. And he needs a drink. We need a drink. Okay, let's just give him my milk. That's good. Okay, let's close the fridge. And oh, Dad, I'm done. Here's your breakfast.
It's about time. You're taking too long.
Okay, just go ahead and sit down for me, Dad. Just go ahead and sit down.
I don't want to sit down.
Fine. Well, here's your breakfast.
Can of beans?
Yep. It's good for you.
What is this?
And then here's your drink.
Mommy's milk. Are you serious right now?
Yes, I'm very serious right now. And drink right now.
I just pooped myself.
Oh my gosh, guys. It's actually working. He's pooping.
I just pooped myself.
Oh my gosh, guys. The milk made Daddy go to sleep. Okay, now's our chance, guys. Now's our chance to go see what's in the attic, guys. We have to go. Come on, come on, come on. We have to go real quick before he wakes up, guys. Go, go, go. Oh, no, guys. He's waking up. I didn't think he was going to wake up that fast.
Where are you? You gave me beans. You made me do poopies.
Oh, my gosh. I'm sorry, Dad. I totally wasn't trying to go upstairs into the attic. No! I said I wasn't. I said I wasn't.
These kids never learn.
No! Stop, stop. Please, please. Okay, I'll listen. I'll do more chores. I'll do more chores. I swear.
Well, as you can see, you destroyed the whole kitchen and you made me go poopies. You're going to have to clean this.
Fine. I mean, you destroyed the kitchen, but I guess I'll have to clean it.
Are you talking back to me?
No. Fine. I guess I'll have to clean the kitchen.
I'm going
to
go out while you do this.
Jeez, guys. I can't believe Dad destroyed the kitchen and now he's making me clean it up. That's not fair. Okay, let's go ahead and start cleaning it out by just, you know. Oh my gosh. Okay, that actually makes it a lot easier if we just eat all the things on the floor. Let's go ahead and eat it all. Yum, 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 yum. Oh my gosh, wait, this is not good, but this is just so fast to clean up. Oh my gosh, we're eating everything. It was all my skin turning green. Oh, I just threw up. Ugh. You know what? I feel a lot better now that I threw up. So let's go eat some more. Let's go, let's go. Oh my gosh, guys. Look, I'm turning green again, but this is okay because this is way faster than throwing it outside or in the trash, taking the trash out. It's just so much faster. Let's eat this glass, eat this. I think we're about to throw up again, guys. I think we're about to throw up again. Ew. Okay, it's okay though because I feel a lot better and we can eat some more stuff. Let's go. Okay, guys, I'm gonna clean up this kitchen. I'll be right back when I'm done. All right, guys, I think I got this completely spotless clean. Hopefully Dad likes it. Oh, Dad, come in here. I gotta show you something.
Coming. What do you want? Oh, you did a pretty good job.
What do you mean a pretty good job? It's spotless. Oh wait, oh sorry, I missed this one right here. Let me just eat that real quick and let me just, you know, eat this piece of paper right here. Okay, now it's spotless.
You see? Had to eat off. I could have done this spotless. This looks disgusting.
Hey, what are you talking about? This is perfect. I even fixed all your chairs. Oh, you really just knocked a chair over. Are you serious right now?
Look, if you can see the plate, still dirty.
What? The plates are not dirty. I literally just washed them, Dad. Are you? Oh, my gosh.
Talking back.
No! Okay, okay. What do I have to do to get the mystery box? I'm done messing around. I'm done doing these chores. Tell me what else I have to do right now.
I do not know. Let me think. Okay, remember how Bonnaby touched mud?
Yeah, Bonnaby got really dirty yesterday.
Well, yeah, I haven't washed him yet. So can you give him a bath?
Oh my gosh, are you serious? That's so disgusting. I don't want to touch a dirty dog and he smells like poop all the time. Fine, fine. Okay, I really want to see what's in the Mr. Beast mystery box. So I guess I'll do it. Oh, wait, stop, please. Okay. Oh my gosh, guys, my dad is so mean. Oh my gosh, guys, I cleaned the kitchen. I come in here and he made the living room a mess. Oh my gosh, I'm definitely not cleaning the living room, guys. Let's go upstairs and get Barnaby to give him a bath. Okay, Barnaby, I'm coming. Wait, guys. Oh my gosh, this would be perfect if I try to sneak up in the attic right now. He would have no idea if I snuck up there without him knowing, guys. He's still in the kitchen, guys. I think we can find a way to get up there. Okay, let's just go ahead and step on this right here. And let's see if we can jump up here. Oh no. Oh no, Dad just saw us trying to jump up there.
What are you trying to do?
I was just... No! Fine, fine. I'm going to get Barnaby. I'm sorry. I tried to get in the attic.
Hurry up.
Fine, guys. Okay, Barnaby. You stink so bad, like poopy. Okay, fine, Barnaby. Come on. Let's just go get you a bath because you smell like crap right now. Let's jump over this, Barnaby. I can't believe I'm really giving this stinky dog a bath right now. He smells so bad. Oh, Dad, come smell Barnaby. Where are you?
Coming.
Okay, I just wanted you to sniff him real quick. Okay, I'm gonna give him a bath now. Okay, let's get you in the tub, Barnaby. Let's go ahead and jump up there. And
Okay, Barnaby's perfect. He's under the hose right there. And let's just go ahead and turn the water on for Barnaby. Let's actually, before we turn the water on, we have to make sure he gets nice and soapy. Okay, let's go ahead and scrub-a-dub-dub. And okay, we gotta make sure we get every square inch. And make sure you wash his face. Okay, I think he's all nice and soapy. Let's go ahead and turn on the water, guys. But make sure we put him close to the water first. Okay, Barnaby, you get close to the water. There you go. Nice job. Okay, let's go ahead and turn on the water. Okay, Barnaby, do you like the water? Oh, I think it's too hot for him, guys. I think it's too hot for him. Okay, that's warm. Okay, he likes that. That's really warm for him. Let's go. Okay, Barnaby, let me know when you're done, okay? Okay, I'll get closer. I can barely hear you because the water is so loud. Okay, wait, what are you saying? Oh, you want to get out? Okay, I'll get out. I'll get you out. Oh, wait, Barnaby, you're not supposed to eat the soap. What the heck, Barnaby? Oh my gosh, guys, he just ate the soap. Are you serious? Let's go ahead and turn off the water. Okay, Barnaby, let's go show Dad. You're gonna be smelling so much better now. No more poopy smells. Oh, Dad, I gave Barnaby a bath.
He smells good.
Oh my gosh, Barnaby, what are you doing? That's exactly why you smell bad. You keep on eating random things on the ground. Stop it.
What did he just eat? Was that my limited edition Pokemon card?
No, it was not your Pokemon card, Dad.
If it was, it would have been a big, big problem.
Okay, Barnaby definitely didn't eat your Pokemon card, Dad. Stop freaking out. Calm down. All right, Dad, I've done all these things. Made you breakfast. I cleaned the kitchen. I gave Barnaby a bath. Okay, now can I see what's in the mystery box, please?
You just have to do one last thing.
Fine. What's the last thing? It better not be that hard.
No, it's not that hard. Don't worry about it. It's just mow the lawn.
Mow the lawn? Oh, Dad, I'm too small to reach the pedals on the mower.
Okay, you don't have to look at the Mr. Beast package.
Wait, no. I'll figure it out, Dad. I'll just grow some extra long legs to mow the lawn, I guess.
Okay, that's the spirit.
Oh, my gosh, guys. I'm not even tall enough to ride on the mower, and he really wants me mowing the lawn. Gosh, he's such a bad dad. Let me close the door. Oh, my gosh, guys. I think he just heard me.
You said something?
No. I was talking about how beautiful it... Okay, I said something. I'm sorry. My dad is so mean, guys. I'm just gonna mow this lawn so I can open up the mystery box, guys. We just need to do one last chore until we can open it. Okay, let's go ahead and go into the shed where he keeps the mower. This mower is super, super old, so I doubt it's gonna run. Because look how tall the grass is. Dad's just too lazy to mow it all the time. Oh my gosh, guys. This is so sad that Dad is literally hiding my mystery box for me to do all these chores for him. Oh my gosh, it's not fair. Wait, oh my gosh, it worked. And I'm tall enough to push the pedals. Let's go. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and mow this lawn. Oh, I've never done this before. I'm so new to this. I don't know what to do. Okay, guys, we need to keep it straight. We need to make straight lines, not curvy ones. Okay. Turn sharp. Okay, guys, we're getting really good at this now. We're slowing down. We're making sure we get very nice and straight lines. Okay, let's go ahead. Oh, my gosh, too fast. Slow down. Okay, let's get nice and tight to the fence line. Okay, wait. We're actually doing a way better job than Dad, guys. Okay, I'll be right back, guys, and I'll finish the rest of the yard. Okay, guys, we are finally done mowing the lawn. It is completely spotless. We even got close to the fences. There is no grass in sight right now, guys. We did such a good job. If we don't get the Mr. Beast mystery box, I'm gonna be so mad because we literally did all these chores for nothing. Okay, let's go see if Dad's happy with what we did. Oh, Dad, I'm done. Come take a look.
Did the baby say something?
Yep, I'm all done mowing the lawn.
Let's see if he did a good... This is a pretty good job.
No, it's a really good job. I do way better than you.
Don't push it.
Okay, now can I see the Mr. Beast mystery box?
Yes, you can.
Oh my gosh, you just admitted it. It is the Mr. Beast mystery box. Let's go.
You don't want to see it anymore? Okay.
No. Okay, fine. Let me open it.
Okay, follow me.
Wait, there's a key and everything. Did you hide it somewhere? Like that had like a box with a lock
on
it?
Yes, just follow me.
With a lock on it?
How many times do I have to repeat yes?
Okay, fine. Can you give me the key so I can go up there?
Yeah, I'll give it to you up there.
Okay, fine. Oh my gosh, I'm too short to climb these. Whoa! Okay, guys, good thing we're super strong to just skip all the steps. Oh my gosh, okay, I'm so excited. Did you hide in here, Dad? No way you locked in a treasure box. Are you serious? Or did the box come like this?
This is the box.
No way. Mr. Beast really gave you this entire box. Wait, no, not you. Me, this entire box. There's no way Mr. Beast gave me this huge treasure box.
Well, it came with my name.
No, that's not fair. That's not fair. Mr. Beast gave it to me because I subscribed to his channel.
Okay, I'll give you the key, but if everyone subscribes right now.
Oh my gosh, guys. Subscribe right now, guys, in 3, 2, 1.
They didn't subscribe.
Hey, what? Guys, why didn't you subscribe? Subscribe quick, please.
Oh, never mind. Now they did.
Okay, good. Now can you give me the key?
Here you go.
Okay, thank you. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so excited to open up this treasure chest. Let's go. It's from Mr. Beast only. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited, guys. Let's go ahead and open it in 3, 2, 1. Okay, guys, let's see what's inside. Oh my gosh, guys, Mr. Beast sent us this Mr. Beast burgers. Oh my gosh, is that the Feastables bars too? Mr. Beast really just sent us the Beast burgers and the Feastables, guys. But wait, where's the money? What the heck? But I thought Mr. Beast was gonna send us money.
Okay, you don't want it? I want a burger.
Wait, no, please don't eat that. No.
Okay.
This is all to me because I subscribed to Mr. Beast and you didn't. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and try the burger and the Feastable bars. Let's go. First. Oh, no, wait, no, we closed it. Oh my gosh, guys, that was not good. We almost just locked ourselves out of eating the Mr. Beast burgers and Feastables. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and eat it right now in 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, Dad, this is so good. Aren't you so jealous?
Can I have one?
I need you to say sorry for being so mean to me first.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, it sounds like you really meant that. So you know what? You can have one of my Beast burgers.
Oh, that was so good.
And you know what, Dad? Since you're being nice now, you can have one of my Feastable bars too.
Are you serious?
I'm being serious. Tell me what flavor it is. I'm kind of curious.
Okay, thank you, son. Oh, this is so good. This is so good. This is so good. I have so much energy.
Oh my gosh, Dad. Wait, now I want to eat one. Okay, let's get the last candy bar in here, guys. And let's eat it in 3, 2, 1. Whoa! Oh my gosh, guys. It's making me like have superpowers or something. I'm going super fast. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys. This is absolutely insane, guys. Oh my goodness, guys. Mr. Beast finally uploaded another video. I've been waiting so long. Me and my friends have been talking about Mr. Beast all day long. And finally, I can go home and watch his brand new video. And oh my goodness, guys, I'm so excited. All right, let's go inside and turn on the TV before my dad gets home. Because if my dad catches me watching Mr. Beast, he's going to be super upset. Okay, it's finally time to watch the new Mr. Beast video. Okay, let's grab the remote and click. Whoa, this is actually a really good video so far. Whoa, oh my goodness. That video was so good. That was actually probably one of my favorite videos. And what the heck? Someone's calling me. Hello?
Congratulations.
Wait, what do you mean, congratulations? Did I win something?
Yes, you just watched the new Mr. Beast video and you were one of the winners.
Wait, what? I was one of the winners? Oh my goodness, no way. Wait, what did I win?
You get to be in a Mr. Beast video.
Oh my goodness, I am literally freaking out right now. Wait, when's the video?
I can't tell you when, but you will notice.
Oh my gosh, oh no way. I have to go tell my brother right away. Oh my gosh, he's gonna freak out just like I am right now. I'm gonna tell him that we're gonna be in a video together. Let's go. Thank you so much, sir. Goodbye.
Bye.
Oh my gosh, guys, we have to go tell brother Gummy. Gummy, where are you? And oh my gosh, guys, I'm actually so excited to be in this video.
Oh no.
Dad's home. Are you serious? Okay, we have to hide in my brother's room. Brother, are you in here? Hello, brother. Where's Gummy? Oh my gosh, I have to hurry because my dad just got home. Barnaby, have you seen my brother? You know Gummy, my brother? Oh my gosh, I guess you haven't seen him. Are you serious?
Who is watching this Mr. Beast video?
No, guys, my dad just found out that the TV was left on. And oh, he's gonna find out that I was watching Mr. Beast. Okay, let's go see what he's up to.
Mr. Beast!
Wait, what? What's my dad doing? What the heck? Is he destroying the TV right now? No! Stop that!
Baby, why did you jump off the balcony?
Oh, Dad, I was just trying to stop you from breaking the TV. I was literally watching the brand new Mr. Beast video.
Well, you were watching videos without my permission.
Oh, no, I knew you'd be angry, but Dad, I have something that can cheer you up.
I think that doesn't matter right now.
No, it does, Dad. It's a really, really big idea, and oh my gosh, it's a really big deal also.
Just tell me, baby.
Okay, so I was about to go tell brother, but I can't find him, but I guess I'll have to tell you first. So basically, Mr. Beast's next video, I'm allowed to be in it.
Are you serious, baby? Why are you inventing stuff?
No, I'm not. I literally got a phone call. Where's my phone? It should be around here somewhere. Is it over here? I lost my phone.
You see, baby, you're making excuses. Why are you lying? I never taught you to lie.
No, I'm not lying. I need to find my phone right now so I can prove it to you. I literally got a phone call from Mr. Beast's employee or something. I don't know, but I have to hurry up and get brother. Come help me find him.
Liar, pants on fire.
Wait, what? I don't even have pants on, and they're not on fire.
Liar, diapers with poopy.
Wait, no! Oh my gosh, I didn't even poop my diapers. Anyways, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna go find my phone so I can prove it to you. Watch this.
I am waiting for this. I don't believe you.
Okay, just pick it up and listen to my old call that I had with an employee.
Okay, let me check. I'm listening. Oh, wait a second. Yeah, you did get a phone call.
I did. I told you. And now you have to help me find Gummy, my brother, obviously.
Well, he's still in school right now.
Wait, how is he still in school? Did he get detention or something?
Yeah, you know Gummy.
Oh my gosh, he's such a bad kid. Why is he always getting trouble at school? Oh my gosh, you know what? I guess I'll have to just wait for him to get out of school. He better not take too long.
Give me a second. Let me delete this because it's probably a stranger.
No. Oh my goodness, Dad. Why'd you just delete that old phone call?
I deleted it because it's a stranger.
No. Now I'm never going to be in a Mr. Beast video. Okay, you know what? It doesn't matter because I think I know where I'm supposed to go.
Okay, use your imagination. I actually don't care.
Oh my gosh, you ruined it. You know what, Dad? Get out of here. Just get out. You ruined everything.
How do I ruin everything? I'm saving you, baby. I told you not to talk to strangers.
Oh, he's not a stranger. He's Mr. Beast's employee. And you know what? It doesn't matter. I'm going to have to find a way to get over there now by myself.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, guys, I cannot believe my dad deleted that phone call. Now how am I supposed to know where to go? I guess I'll have to ask Gummy. Hopefully he knows. Gummy, are you back home from school yet? Gummy. Oh my gosh, you know what? I guess I'll have to wait outside thanks to you, Dad.
I'm locking this door.
No, let me outside right now. Give me those keys.
No.
Wait, what do you mean, no? Why?
Let me go outside by myself.
Yes! Oh, no. Oh, my gosh, stop it. Why are you locking the door behind you?
Because you're grounded. You can't go outside. You watch the TV without my permission.
You know what? It doesn't matter, guys. I'm going to have to find a different way to get in the front yard so I can wait for Gummy to get back home from school. Okay, you know what? I have a good idea. Let's go in the basement so we can go out the basement door. And it's all the way over here. And then, oh, look, it's over there. Okay, this is perfect, guys. This is exactly how we're going to get out of here and go watch the Mr. Beast video and be a part of it also. So, all right, let's just climb these stairs real quick and go up outside these doors. There we go. And hopefully Dad isn't close. I don't think he is. And oh my gosh, guys, I'm so excited. Let's go see if brother's at the front door because it's locked right now. And oh, where did Dad go? Did Dad go on his daily jog or something? Oh, it looks like he did. And brother's not here yet. Are you serious? Okay, you know what, guys? I guess we'll have to just wait for him. And he better be fast.
Finally! I got free from detention.
Oh my goodness. That's my brother right there. His name is Gummy. Gummy, what are you doing?
Oh, hi, Bunda.
Oh my goodness. How was detention? I heard you got in trouble at school.
Yeah, I got in trouble because I told the teacher she smelled like poop.
Oh my goodness. Are you serious? Okay, you know what? That doesn't matter. You want to know what matters right now?
I don't care.
No, you're gonna want to care because the Mr. Beast video is out. And have you watched it yet?
Yeah, I was watching it with my friends.
Oh my goodness, wasn't it so cool?
Yeah, I enjoyed it a lot.
Okay, well, anyways, after I watched the video, I got a phone call from one of Mr. Beast's employees that we can be a part of one of his videos.
Wait, a part of his videos?
Yeah, we can be in one of his videos. It's his next video. We have to go right now if you want to make it. Come on, let's go.
Okay, I'm following you.
Oh my goodness, brother. Come on, we have to go right now. We cannot be late. Okay, I think it's actually this way, so let's go.
I'm following you, brother. Run.
Oh my gosh, I'm actually so excited. Let's go!
Whee!
Wait, what? Brother, where are we?
I don't know, brother.
Wait, is that Mr. Beast? That's Mr. Beast right there!
Mr. Beast?
Mr. Beast, we're here and... wait a second. Why are we in a prison right now?
Oh, no, brother. I think it's one of his videos and we have to escape the prison.
Look closely, brother. That doesn't look like Mr. Beast. That's a baby version of Mr. Beast. What?
Brother, turn around.
What the heck? That's Mr. Beast right there. And why is he doing the gritty?
Yeah, who knows? I actually want a gritty.
Okay, anyways, brother, I think we got scammed. I think we got sent here on accident. This is the wrong place. This is not a Mr. Beast video.
But it does look like Mr. Beast, but like a baby.
No. That is not the real Mr. Beast. And look straight ahead. Look, there's other cells over there, too. Look, there's a bunch of other prisoners over there.
Yeah, wait a second. Did Mr. Beast baby put that prison guard in the cell?
Yeah, and he took over the prison. Oh, this is not good, brother. We need to get out of here immediately.
How do we get out, brother?
There's a vent up there, but we have to figure out how to get up there. I have no idea.
You can maybe... okay, let me see. Can I jump on your head?
You can try. Okay, that's definitely not going to work. And look, wait. There's arrows over here that are pointing to this ladder.
Oh, wait. Maybe here. I can't.
Brother, over here, look, and it says arrow pointing this way too, so I can climb all the way over here. Then we can climb in this railing right here, and then we can open up this vent right here.
Okay, I'm opening.
All right, come on, brother. We have to get out of here. And what the heck? There's a bunch of vents and stuff. Wait, what? Don't look down, brother. Whatever you do, there's a ginormous hole down there.
I don't believe you.
Oh my goodness, brother. I literally told you not to do that, and what'd you do?
I look down.
Okay, be very, very slow and jump on these vents, and now we have to try to get across there somehow. Wait, oh, look, there's a button right here.
Okay, I clicked it.
Okay, now we have to jump on these platforms, and oh my gosh, do not look down again, brother. That's even worse. There's like some hot lava spikes or something.
I want to push you.
No, 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 brother. We are not pushing each other right now. That's not cool. Stop it. No, stop. No. No, yo, I'm pushing you off. Come here. Ah, oh, my goodness. I literally tried to push you, and we both fell. Are you serious?
Yeah, brother, don't push me. I told you not to push me.
Oh, my gosh. You know what? Oh, my gosh. Is that Mickey Mouse? Ah, run!
Brother, I'm scared.
Come on. We have to go through this vent right here, and then we have to drop down, it looks like.
Push.
No. Oh, my gosh. What's down here anyways?
Oh. Brother, that's Mr. Beast's baby.
Yeah, that's the Mr. Beast's baby. It's not the real Mr. Beast. Maybe we have to save the real Mr. Beast. Brother, where are you going? Uh-oh. Oh, I'm getting out of here, brother. Go, go, go!
Click the button!
Wait, click what button? What button are you talking about? Wait, I have to free this prison guard. Come here. No, Mr. Beast baby's after me. Wait, what do you mean button, though, brother? I'm so confused.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to risk it. Follow me.
Oh, no, no. Ow, no, I fell. And wait, oh, I see the button you're talking about.
That button. That's what the one. Oh, no, Mr. Beast baby following me.
Yeah, following me, too. Get away from me, Mr. Beast baby. And oh, my gosh, he is so close to grabbing me right now, brother. Hurry up.
I'm running.
Okay, now that I clicked the button, I think that vent opened up over there or something.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
Oh, okay. That makes a lot of sense. Yeah, because look, there's a wire going all the way up and then connected to that vent right there.
Can we jump here?
All right, then we go all the way across. And now we can go through this vent and uh-oh, I think we have to drop down another time. Are you serious?
Again, are you serious?
Yeah. That's what you get for pushing me last time. And what the heck? Is this a bathroom?
Oh, it's the men's bathroom. We're good.
Okay, yeah. Imagine if we were in the girls' bathroom. That would be very, very bad.
I'm washing my hands.
Yeah, you need to wash your diaper, too, because you stink.
What did you say? I'm going to poop on you.
What the heck? That is nasty. Brother, what the heck? I think there's someone in this one. Let's check.
Wait a second, brother. I'm peeing.
No, why are you peeing right now? Come on, we have to get out of here. Ew, what the heck? Someone stinks. Ew. Oh, don't look in that toilet.
What is this one? Oh, this one's clean.
Okay, yeah, let's try this one. And whoa, look, there's a hole.
Oh, wait, it's made out of cement. Wait, let's dig down, brother.
Yeah, let's dig really far down. Come on, we got this. Let's go.
Let's go, brother.
And boom. What the heck is this place? Is this Mr. Beast's lair or something?
This is very scary. I'm not gonna lie, brother.
Yeah, and look, there's a toilet down here. I think someone took a really big dump or something.
Yeah, he took a very big poopy that he went all the way down.
Yeah, that's kind of crazy. Okay, hurry up. We need to get out of here before Mr. Beast baby finds us.
Yeah, he's not gonna find us. He's just Mr. Beast.
Yeah, he's Mr. Beast's baby. We need to try to find the real Mr. Beast and save him. I guarantee you he's got to be somewhere around here or something.
Brother, look behind you.
What the heck even is that? Is that Mickey Mouse? I don't know what that guy is. Brother, what the heck? How'd you miss that jump?
Let's not talk about it.
Okay, you know what? I guess I'll have to just wait for you. Come on, we have to hurry up. I'm trying to get out of here so we can tell Dad what happened.
Oh, yeah, I forgot about Danny.
Wait, what? How could you forget about Dad? And whoa, what the heck? That one's broken. Be careful. Oh, that was really scary. And whoa, brother, what are you doing? Oh, my gosh, that was so sketchy.
Brother, I'm stuck.
Brother, let me help you. Gah!
Thank you.
And what the heck? Be careful, brother. What the heck is that? It's like a skull with red eyes.
Don't eat me.
Yeah, I guess we have to walk through and now we just step on these YouTube play buttons or whatever.
Uh-oh, I must fail.
Oh my gosh, brother. That's what I have to do one at a time. Come on, slow down.
You jump here and right and left. Then right.
Okay, did you get it or what? Oh my gosh, brother, are you serious? How do you keep failing this? And be careful because there's a ginormous lava ball or something I just saw walk past us.
A lava ball? I don't know what you're talking about. What do you mean?
Run! Oh my goodness, brother. I tried to warn you, but you weren't listening.
You told me as soon as the ball came.
Okay, we have to wait for the ball to come down. Okay, perfect. Now we can go. Oh my gosh, that was really risky if we went for that second one right here.
Amberly, let's just hang here and wait until the ball comes.
Okay, are you sure? I'm gonna go for it right now and hopefully don't get me. And boom, I made it. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm not risking it. You're a little crazy, brother.
Yeah, that was a little crazy. I'm not gonna lie. What the heck? There's someone lasering another guy up here. Be careful.
Okay, let's go up at the same time. Let's go.
Oh, that felt good. Oh, sorry. I didn't realize you were behind me. I didn't mean to fart in your face.
Are you serious? You know what, brother?
What?
Pull my finger.
Ah, there's someone chasing me in here. Oh, my goodness, brother. Come help me, please.
It's Mickey Mouse.
Oh, my gosh. What is wrong with Mickey Mouse? Why is he so angry? And what the heck is this thing? I think we have to pull that or something. Yes, we do.
Pull it, please.
Okay, let's go. Where are we supposed to go now? I'm so confused.
I don't know. Oh, look. Here.
Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh, my gosh. That's the exit, brother. Come on. We have to keep on running. And let's go.
You're too big. You can't follow us.
Haha. He can't even jump because he's too big. Okay, let's keep on going all the way up now.
Brother, can you do me a favor?
What?
Can you pull my finger?
Wait, why are you keep on asking that? Why do you want me to pull your finger so bad?
It's a surprise.
Okay, fine. I'll pull your finger. Here we go. And yoink. What the heck was that? Did you just poop your pants?
I just farted.
Oh, that is so disgusting. And wait, look, there's an elevator, it looks like. Okay, let's pull it in the same time. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
Let's go, brother. Let's see.
Oh, wow. This is super cool. I mean, look how much YouTube stuff is here. It's kind of crazy. This place is so cool. Do you think Mr. Beast is actually here or do you think he's somewhere else?
I don't think a fake Mr. Beast would have so many YouTube stuff.
Okay, yeah, that's actually true. This is definitely Mr. Beast's place or his prison where he records videos, but he must have been overtaken by the Mr. Beast baby or something.
What is this? Oh, this is his new flavor. It's Mr. Beast soda.
Oh, my goodness. I'm going crazy and I'm super hyper. Let's keep on going. Oh my gosh. Wait, how are we able to jump this far? This is crazy.
I don't know, brother, but I'm going so crazy. Look at me. I'm running fast.
Yeah, me too. I'm jumping like crazy. Okay, let's keep on going. Jump over here. Jump over here. And oh my gosh, brother, I'm literally right behind you.
I almost fell.
And boom. Let's go. Now let's just climb this ladder right here. And oh my gosh, brother, I'm actually so excited to get out of here. I can't wait to go tell Dad.
To tell him.
Okay, but first, before we get out of here, we have to find Mr. Beast. He's got to be somewhere in this prison.
Yeah, but wait, brother, I want to talk to you about something.
What do you want to talk to me about?
You care so much about Dad, but he doesn't care about us.
Oh, that is true. Maybe we shouldn't tell him. Maybe we should just try to get out of here by ourselves or something. And like, look, there's a ladder.
What is this ladder for?
I don't know, but I guess we can probably use it for something crazy. I don't know.
Yeah, can we use this to, like, switch the light bulbs?
No, not the light bulbs. Hey, look, it says find a ladder, but we already have one, so I think we have to place it right here.
Okay, place it. Let me jump. And let me jump. Oh, look!
Oh, my goodness. How'd you do that? Oh my gosh, this is so difficult. How are you doing that?
Well, that was easy because I play in the playground.
Okay, that makes sense. And what the heck is this? It's like snowing. Hey, wait, never mind. It's a huge fan.
Brother, I'm freezing.
Oh my goodness. And look up. There's a ginormous obstacle course above us.
What do you mean? Oh my goodness.
Oh, be very careful. And oh my goodness, this fan is super strong. And I'm just a baby, so this is very difficult.
Be careful, brother.
Okay, perfect. We made it all the way across. So now let's just climb this ladder so we can complete that parkour up there.
Okay, let me just jump here.
Oh my gosh, be careful, brother. There's a bunch of blue... I tried to tell you there's a bunch of blue spikes. That looks really cool, though. Okay, brother, come on. Why are you failing these jumps?
Don't laugh at me, brother.
I'm kind of laughing because you keep on failing so easily. Oh, I almost pushed you off. I'm sorry.
I'm pushing you.
No, stop it. You're not pushing me off. I'm too good at this.
You know what? Brother, behind you.
Wait, what do you mean behind me?
Look, you don't see...
Stop! You're trying to push me off. That's not cool, man. Okay, whoa, calm down. I think we have to close these thingies right here. Look, it's arrow pointing at this red thing.
Okay, let's move it.
Oh, yeah, look, it closed one of these air vents, and I think we have to find two more to close the other two.
Another one.
Okay, I'm dropping down, and boom, that's the second one. Okay, where's the third one?
Look, there's an arrow right there.
Okay, perfect. That's the last one, and I think then we can walk across that beam at the very top.
Yeah, let's push it. Let's go.
Okay, now we just have to climb this ladder right here. And yep, all the vents are closed at the very top. So now we can walk across this little vent right here.
Let's just run around here.
All right, there we go. And oh my gosh, brother, this is so cool. I can't believe we're actually about to escape the baby Mr. Beast prison.
Yeah, let's just turn to the left.
And there we go. We've made it all the way up here. And now we have to go in this vent right here.
I'm jumping.
Okay, now let's keep on going, brother. We're getting so close to the very end. I can feel it. There, we have to be super close, right?
Yeah, what is this?
Oh my gosh, it's a ginormous vent. And make sure you hit the jumps, brother, or we're not going to be able to make it. Hurry!
Jump, brother, please. Oh, no.
You didn't make it. Oh my gosh, hurry up, brother. I'm going to wait for you at the very end if I can make it also. And oh, yes, I made it. Okay, brother, hurry up. I'm going to wait for you over here.
I got this, brother. You got this. Give me some cheese. Oh, I see you.
Okay, come on, brother. You're so close. You're so...
No!
Are you serious? Okay, fine. I'm leaving you now. Bye.
Brother, don't leave me. Please, I'm scared.
Oh, fine. I'll wait for you one last time. If you do not make it, I'm leaving you behind.
Okay, brother, I'm making this. I pinky promise.
Okay, you better make it. Okay, bye. I'm leaving.
Brother, you know what? I'm gonna tell Daddy your secret.
Wait, what secret are you talking about?
Your real grades at school.
My grades are really good. Oh, never mind. I do have one F. Okay, come on. Hurry up. I guess I'll have to wait for you.
I made it.
Okay, finally. Okay, what I did was I rode this fan all the way up here. Can you see me?
I know. Where are you? Oh, hi.
Okay, now you just have to go through that hole, and now we have to go all the way over here. And oh my gosh, brother, I cannot believe you're about to snitch on me. And whoa, there's a bunch of people down there. Be careful.
What do you mean? Oh my goodness.
Yeah, those people are kind of crazy. Let's just ignore them. And who the heck is that?
I don't know. It looks like the lunch lady.
Yeah, or yeah, it does look like the lunch lady. And oh my gosh, she just farted. That's so disgusting.
Poopy pants.
Okay, now let's go in here. Oh, no, no. She spotted us. And wait, look over there. There's a fazooka.
A fazooka? What is that?
I have no idea, but you know what? Let's just use it so we can absolutely destroy that lunch lady over there.
Okay, let me grab it.
Oh my goodness, get away from us, lunch lady. And oh my gosh, get away. Oh, she's throwing food at us. Are you serious?
No, she eliminated me.
Wait, what? She eliminated you? How'd she do that?
Well, I was stuck. There was like a little poopy there.
Okay, hurry up, brother. Come on, we have to defeat the lunch lady. Go grab your fazooka. Okay, let's keep shooting the lunch lady, brother. We're so close. And one more shot. Let's go.
Give me a second, brother. Let's go!
Oh my goodness, let's go. I cannot believe we finally defeated that lunch lady. Okay, now let's try to get out of here. That's definitely one of the final bosses. I wonder if there's any more final bosses.
Brother, how do we go down from here?
I think we just have to slide! Oh no! Are you okay?
Yeah, I hit my hand. I don't have my pan right now.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, what happened to your pan? Did it get lost or something?
I don't remember. I think they didn't bring it.
Oh, I think it's because we're in prison. They don't let us bring that kind of stuff in here. Anyways, I think the exit's here, brother. We're about to escape. Let's go.
Fine. What is this?
That's definitely not the exit. And look up, brother. There's a bunch of lasers. Dodge the lasers.
I'm dodging them, brother.
Okay, me too. And whoa. I almost got hit by that one. And oh my gosh, this is so scary.
But you can barely see them.
Yeah, I know. They're kind of blending in with all the YouTube stuff.
Yeah, is that like the new YouTube plaque?
I don't know. Like, there's just a bunch of like button as the wallpaper. And it looks kind of cool, but not at the same time. Okay, you know what? We're getting distracted. Come on, we have to get out of here so we can find Mr. Beast.
Oh, yeah, brother. Wait, what is this arrow going up to?
It's like a ladder. And it says, use metal planks to get across. Okay, let's find the metal planks.
Here, I got one. Let me place it.
Oh, there's three of them up here. I think we have to use them to get across. Okay, yeah, let me place one right here. Okay, now I need to use two more.
I got my second one.
Okay, perfect. Now we have to use one last one, brother. We're getting so close to getting out of here. I can feel it.
I need one last one too, brother.
Okay, perfect. We're getting so close. Come on, brother. We got this.
Let's go over here.
All right, let's walk across. There we go. And last one. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Let's go.
Finally, brother. Wait, what is this?
I don't know. What the heck is that? Is that Mr. Beast? That's the real Mr. Beast.
Oh, no. Let's eliminate him. That's the real Mr. Beast.
Oh, my goodness. It looks like Mr. Beast didn't want us to escape after all, and we were trying to save him. What the heck, Mr. Beast?
Mr. Beast, Jimmy, don't do this to me!
Oh my goodness, Mr. Beast, stop shooting at us! No! Oh my goodness, he just damaged me a lot, brother.
Yeah, he shot me too.
Okay, you know what, brother? Come on, let's aim for one of the arms. Let's go. Okay, I'm shooting the left arm, brother. We're so close, and come on, help me!
I'm helping you, brother.
Let's go! We did it!
Let's go!
Okay, brother, where are we supposed to go now?
Brother, you see that SWAT thing?
Yeah, that's our escape vehicle. Let's get out of here. Let's go.
Okay, let's drive this bad boy.
Okay, I'm gonna floor it. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Boom! I just ran into that fence.
Yeah, brother, wait, where are we?
I think we're going back home. I don't know where to go, though.
Brother, them?
Why is the car stopping?
Wait, we don't have gas anymore.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? We really ran out of gas? Okay, you know what? Let's try to find some gas somewhere. And well, look, there's arrows pointing over here.
Wait, where is this gang pointing to?
I don't know. Maybe it's pointing for some more gas so we can get out of here.
Yeah, let's just walk around.
Okay, let's check around these mountains. There could be something. And yeah, look, there's a ladder right here. What the heck?
Yeah, that's cool. Let me climb up.
All right, let's climb all the way up top. And oh my gosh, maybe this is Mr. Beast's like secret lair or something. I don't know.
Yeah, hopefully there's gas here.
Yeah, hopefully so we can get out of here and go back home. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited to get out of here. Anyway, brother, come up here and look to see what's up here.
Oh my goodness, is this what I think it is?
It's a helicopter. Let's go in it in 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
Let's go, brother.
We're finally escaping. Woo!
Let's go!
Oh my goodness, the helicopter just dropped us off right here, and I think this is the portal back home, brother. What a great morning it is.
Hello?
What was that sound? Who's at the front door?
Is anyone here?
Wait, is there someone at the door?
Wait, what is Dad getting?
Sir, we left you a package.
Wait, what the heck? Dad got a package? What did he get?
Oh, thank you so much, sir. Oh, it's my chocolate? My Feastables?
No way. He just got the new Feastables from Mr. Beast? Oh, no way.
Sir, can you please sign here and say you got your product?
Wait a minute. Did I just hear Dad say he got some Feastables? Dad, you got some Feastables?
No.
What are you holding?
Oh, this is my receipt.
Wait a minute. I thought you said you got Feastables. That guy just said he got Feastables for us.
I wish. What is Feastables, by the way?
You never heard of Feastables?
No. Like, what is Feastables?
Mr. Beast made some candy bars.
Wait, Mr. Beast, the guy that gives a lot of money out?
Yes, that guy.
Oh, that's interesting. No, I didn't order nothing of that, so I'm gonna go to the kitchen. Feastables.
Did I just hear him say Feastables? Oh, he definitely ordered some Feastables. He's trying to lie to me. See what's in this box. Wait, what the heck? I think he's eating the Feastables in the kitchen. Let's go check this box, see if there's any more left. Wait, what the heck? He left one. Oh my gosh, I can't believe Dad left his candy bar here. I can't believe it. Okay, we have to hide this Feastables bar really, very fast before he finds me. Go.
La, 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 la.
Oh no.
What do you have in your hand?
No, Dad.
Why do you have my stuff?
No.
Why do you have my stuff?
No, that's not.
Don't touch it.
Come back, please. That's the last one. Are you serious?
So you don't touch my stuff, I'm going to put it here.
No, not the I can't reach that high, please. No way. You're throwing all the Feastables bars in there. Are you serious? I can't even reach that high.
Don't steal my candy. Why are you trying to steal my stuff?
Oh my gosh, Dad, are you serious? I've never tried the Feastables bar before. I really want to try some.
That is not Feastables. Don't worry about it.
Fine.
I don't trust you. I'm going to lock the fridge.
Wait, no, he did not. You did not just lock the fridge. Are you serious?
Yes, I did, because you always try to steal my stuff.
Oh my gosh, it's not fair. I'm going to my room.
Yeah, go to your room. You're grounded.
Wait, what? Why am I grounded? I didn't even do anything. You know what? I'm going to grab.
I know you think I'm a bad dad, but here's an apple. At least have breakfast.
No, what, Dad? Come here. Wait, come back here. No, Dad, come here. What are you doing? Get back here.
No.
Where the heck did he go? Dad, where'd you go? Wait a minute. What's that noise? I hear something moving. Dad, what are you doing behind the table?
This baby's stumped. Oh, no.
Yeah, take that. Now, give me one of those piece of bars. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. He took my taser. We need to run.
Why are you trying to taser me?
Run! You can't hit me. You stink.
This doesn't work.
Run.
Where are you, baby?
We need to hide. We need to get in this cupboard. Boom. Oh, he found us.
Think this is funny?
Ow. Wait, Dad, please. Can I earn the Feastable bars? You can stop lying about that. I know you got Feastable bars. Can you just tell the truth?
It's not Feastables. It's, Hershey.
Oh my gosh, you're such a liar.
Not touch my Feastables. Hershey's.
Oh, I just caught you. You just said Feastables. Oh my gosh. My dad is so annoying. Leave me alone. Ah! Stop chasing me with that thing. No, that smells terrible. Oh my gosh. Dad, can you please unlock the fridge?
Give me one good reason why.
Fine. I'll mow the lawn if you let me get one of the Feastable bars.
Give me a second. Let me see how much I have. No, I like that one. Okay, this one's kind of mid, so I can give you one, but if you do a good job.
Okay, fine. I'll mow the lawn very, very good. And if I do a good job, you have to get me one of those candy bars.
We'll see about it.
Oh my gosh, you serious? I think that's kind of fair. If I mow the lawn, Dad'll give me one of his candy bars. I think that's pretty fair. But we gotta make sure we do a very good job mowing this lawn. Oh my gosh, look how tall the grass is. That is super long. It definitely needs to get mowed. Okay, let's go get the mower. I'm gonna make it look nice and sharp, nice and clean. And Daddy's gonna be so happy how it looks after I'm done.
I don't see the lawn mowed.
Oh, I'm literally moving my tiny legs over to get the mower right now. Can you stop complaining? Oh, gosh, he's always complaining, always being so mean to me.
If I don't see progress right now, I'm gonna have to start eating your chocolates.
No, no, no. He just said he started eating my chocolates. No. Okay, we need to hurry very, very fast. Let's go open up this. All right, let's just get on the mower. Okay, I have no idea how to drive this thing. Dad usually mows the lawn for me. Let's just see how I do. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This thing is going way too fast. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness. I can't slow it down. It's going way too fast. Whoa. Whoa. Oh my gosh. We almost just went up the slide. Wait, we cannot get this stuck. Okay, we're out. Okay. Oh my gosh. We're actually doing a pretty good job. Okay, we just got to make sure we mow some straight lines. Turn. Okay, that's pretty good. Oh my gosh. We're almost done already. Wait, what? Okay, we got to make sure we get close to the fence. Wait, why is this looking actually super well right now? I think I do a better job than Dad. We go right here. And then we go. Let's get this. Okay, I think we're almost done. We just need to do one more final touches. All right. And then we just mow this part. And then we mow this part. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh my gosh, it's running out of gas. Are you serious? It's slowing down. Oh my gosh, it just ran out of gas. Are you serious? We have to go tell Dad. I mean, I kind of did finish the yard. It looks pretty well. It looks pretty good. I think that's good enough, maybe. Oh, Dad.
You know what? This kid is taking so long. I should just start eating my chocolates.
No, 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 no. He's about to eat my chocolates. Dad! Stop, 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 stop. Dad, please. Just don't eat him. Don't eat him. I'm done. I'm done. No. What are you doing? Stop. Don't touch him. Don't touch him.
You're done?
Oh my gosh, I'm done. I'm done. I mowed the lawn.
Okay, I'm gonna give you your candy bar, but let me check first.
Oh, okay, I think I did a pretty good job, don't you think?
Are you serious right now?
What are you talking about? I thought I did a pretty good
job.
What
is this?
What are you talking about? I did such a good job.
What is this?
No, it's not.
Like, this is garbage.
It's not even
let
fair.
Let me try it. Look. I'm gonna teach you how it's done. That's how you do it.
Oh my gosh.
That's how you do it.
You know, it's not fair, easy. Dad. It's not fair. You never taught me how to do the mower.
You think my dad taught me? No.
No, no, no. Please.
You have to learn by yourself.
Put the bat down, please. Can you just give me the candy bar? You have like 5 of those in the freezer and you can't even give me one.
Sure, you can grab it. You can grab it.
Oh my gosh, let's go. Are you serious? Did you just eat my candy bar? I really worked super.
Stay outside. Stay outside.
No, you did not just lock me outside. I worked super hard for that candy bar. Give me back.
You did it.
Oh my gosh, what are you doing, Dad? Wait, what is going on? Oh, what is wrong with you? Oh my gosh, he almost just hit me in the pool. I think Dad's having a sugar rush. Look at the mess he just made. Oh my goodness.
This baby is so stupid.
We just need to pull this door open. It's very tight. So we gotta... Okay, we're good. Okay. Wait, Dad? Wait, what the heck? The house is such a mess. Oh my gosh, if Mom comes home, she's gonna be super mad.
Is that the baby?
Oh no! Oh no, not the basement. I'm scared of the basement.
I told you.
Dad,
now
please,
stay in
no,
the basement.
No, not the basement, please. Oh, no.
I'm locking you out
no,
of the basement.
No, Dad, are you serious? How are we supposed to get candy bars now if we're locked in the basement? Oh my gosh, what is Dad making all that noise for? Oh my gosh, how am I supposed to get out of here? A vent? Oh, we can climb the vent. Oh, that's exactly how we get out of here.
Now that the baby's in the basement, I'm gonna go and get some more feastables.
Dad just left. All right, we open the vent. Let's get inside. We gotta hope that this is the way out. Please, please, please. Oh my gosh, where the heck am I? Oh, I'm in the bathroom. Get out of here. There's the fridge. We have to go and get it. We have to go get it. Hurry, hurry. Oh my goodness. We have to watch off the glass. That's very sharp. Let's go inside here. We gotta stand up top. I try to open up this fridge. Oh my gosh. Oh no, it's not opening. Oh, I forgot that Dad locked the fridge. Gosh dang it. Okay, we need to look for the key. Dad usually hides the key somewhere super silly. Somewhere that stands out. Trust me, I found the key a couple times. When he hides the key, it's pretty easy to find. So let's just look through all these cupboards. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Check these ones. You know what? I have a feeling that it's not even in the kitchen right now. He wouldn't hide in the same room, would he? The laundry room, maybe. Okay, wait. This has been opened. Oh, maybe he hid it in here? This has been opened. Did he hit it? Oh, okay. Wait, why is there a candle here? Let's put that in there. Hey, a cookie! I gotta eat that cookie. Okay, that was delicious. All right, let's close this. I'm super fast. Whoa! Okay, this will help us find the key way faster. Let's look on the shelf. I don't think it's up there. Wait, Dad would probably hide on top of the shelf since he's super tall. So maybe we can try to get up there. I don't see anything up there. Oh, we knocked it over. Okay, there's nothing on the top shelf. Oh, I see something on the top shelf right there. Oh, that has to be where it is. We have to knock over this one now. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's just get right here. Oh my gosh, why is it not going over? Come on, come on. Why is it not pushing over? The other one pushed over way easier than this one. Okay, we got it. Is there anything on the top shelf? Oh, it's just a hammer. Oh my gosh, a lighter and a head camera. What the heck is that thing? I just ate it on accident. Oopsie. Hey, where the heck is it? Oh my gosh, I can't find. Oh my gosh, there's no way Dad hid the key in the trash can. Are you serious? In the key in the trash can the whole time? I made a mess for nothing. This hopefully is the same key that opens up the fridge. Okay, let's go ahead and test it. Let's go ahead and test it. All right, let's gonna stand up here and boom. Oh my gosh, it actually worked. No way. Wait, what the heck? Where'd the candy bars go? Oh my gosh, don't tell me Dad ate all the candy bars. No, I don't think he did because I watched him eat only one of them. That must mean he hid them somewhere. Okay, we need to look for these candy bars. Where would Dad hide the candy bar? I can't believe he moved it from the freezer. He must have known I was gonna find the key. My dad's actually smarter than I thought. Okay, let's go ahead and close the fridge so the cold air doesn't escape. Right, let's go over here. Let's start looking through all the cabinets because the candy bars aren't in any of the other ones right now. That way, I think Dad would hide it somewhere on the top. Okay, let's check through there. Where the heck are these candy bars? There's batteries up there. That's not candy bars. I need candy bars. Oh my gosh, it's so hard to open these since I'm so small. Okay, let's just open this door from right there. Right there. Oh my gosh, this is so much easier. No way he hid one in the microwave. Nope. Okay. A banana. What the heck? Why is a banana up there? There is absolutely nothing up here. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Literally open every single cabinet, every single drawer, and there's nothing. Oh wait, except for that one. Okay, we have to check this one. Hopefully there's candy in here. Wait, what the heck? There is! Oh my gosh, it's my first ever Mr. Beast Feastable. I can't believe we found it from Dad. Oh my gosh, my dad's so silly for hiding it there. That's literally the easiest spot to hide it. What is this thing? Why is there a key hidden in here? Wait, where does this key go to? Oh, it must be where I go for the next candy bar. I'm thinking I might have to use this key to get to the next candy bar. Okay, let's go ahead and get this other candy bar we have right now. And we're gonna eat it in 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, that was so delicious. Wait a minute. Look how fast I am. I'm running so quick. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Whoa. Oh my gosh, I'm so fast. Okay. Holy crap, I'm going super fast. I'm gonna jump on these stairs. Jump on this pillow. Boing. Oh no, I just broke Daddy's table. Oh my gosh, he's gonna be so mad. That's okay because he's been super mean to me all day. Okay, let's go ahead and look for this next Feastable bar because I think there's only two more Feastable bars that he bought. Nothing in there. Is there anything behind the couch? All we need is two more candy bars until we eat all of Daddy's candy and get paid back. And I've heard from my friend, once you eat 3 candy bars, something crazy happened. I think so. But we just need to find them first. And this is my old toy storage thingy. Dad wouldn't hide a candy bar here, would he? Let's go ahead and take a look. Wait, what the heck? Oh my gosh, is that a candy bar? No way. Oh my gosh, I cannot believe we just found our second Mr. Beast Feastable candy bar. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're gonna eat this one in 3, 2, 1. Oh my goodness, we're going super fast. We're even going more fast than this first time. Whoa, look how high we're jumping. Oh my goodness. Whee! Okay, if we find the third candy bar, something's crazy gonna happen. That's what my friend told me, at least. So we'll have to see what happens when we get the third candy bar. Okay, we have a key, so I'm guessing this is the key that goes to the third candy bar. Go ahead, take a look. I don't think Dad would hide it in my room. Wait a minute. Why did he put something in front of the door? He must have hid a candy bar in here if he put something in front of the door. Move this out of the way. And go to my room. Oh, Mr. Candy Bar, where are you? Are you in one of these bins? I don't see anything in there. Is he in my toy storage? Let's go ahead and take a look. Nothing in there, just a block. Oh my gosh, where the heck is this candy bar? I just need one more candy bar. What the heck is this thing? Oh my gosh, that's my changing room. I forgot. Oh, that's my painting. Comment baby in the comment section below if you think my drawing's really cool. Let's go ahead. Let's see, is it behind here? No way. Oh my gosh, wait. Can I saw something on the top? We gotta knock this down. Oh my gosh, it's so far up there. There's no way I can go up there. This is way too heavy. I'm not gonna be able to move this. Gosh, I don't think it's up there anyways. Okay, let's keep looking. Wait a minute. If we got this key from the first candy bar, and this is supposed to get us the third candy bar, I think Dad would want to hide it somewhere very special and hidden. Wait, what the heck? Why is this vent open? Did Dad hide it up here? No way. Whoa! We're in the attic. Wait, what? I didn't know we had an attic. Wait a minute. Is that Mr. Sniffles? Mr. Sniffles, I haven't talked to you in ages. I thought you ran away. Mr. Sniffles! Whoa! Oh my goodness. We're going super fast. Oh my gosh. Mr. Sniffles, I need to talk to you. Do you know where the last Feastables bar is? Oh my gosh. Okay, that's fine, I guess. Is that a chest? No way. If Dad hid the Feastables bar in the chest, that would be such a good spot. Okay, let's see if this key opens it, hopefully. He actually unlocked the chest. Okay, let's just hope the last candy bar is in here. 3, 2,
1.
Oh my gosh, this is so cool.
All right, let's open this in 3, 2, 1. If Dad hid in this one, this would be such a good spot.
I don't think he did, though. Let's go.
Oh my gosh, that's where the last candy bar was. Oh my gosh. Okay, something crazy is supposed to happen if we eat the third candy bar. Let's go ahead and eat it. Let's get inside and take that. Oh my gosh, this is the best one. That's why Dad hid this one, because it's his favorite. Okay, this has to be the best one yet, right? Let's eat this one in 3, 2, 1.
Oh, wait, what? Why is my skin turning green?
I'm way faster than normal. Wait, whoa. This is not good. This is very not good. Oh my gosh. Wait, what's going on? Why am I fidgeting like this? Wait a minute, my skin's turning really green. Wait, what's going on? Oh my gosh. No way. I just turned into a monster. Oh my gosh. I even have wings. No way. I can fly too. Oh my gosh. No, there's no way this will happen when you eat 3 candy bars. There's no way. Okay, we need to get out of here. This is too scary. We need to get out of here. Okay, what? This just opened. Okay, let's go down here. Look at us. We're flying. Oh my gosh.
Wait, what the? How are you flying?
Wait, Dad, you're home? I thought you were at the store.
You can't be my kid. I don't know if this is you. No, you can't be my kid. I'm calling the police.
No, don't call the police. Dad, it's me. It's me. I swear. Listen.
911, help.
No.
Help.
Dad, come back, please. I'll explain. Come back. Where'd you go? Oh my gosh. Where did my dad go? Oh my goodness. I literally just got out of school and I'm so tired. I just can't wait to go home and watch some YouTube. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited to go in the front door and see what's going on inside. Hopefully Dad's making me some breakfast. Maybe even some lunch. Okay. Open up this front door. Oh my gosh. Wait, there's some fruits right there. I'm not that hungry for some fruits. Let's go ahead and see where Daddy is before we watch some YouTube. I'm so excited. Oh, Dad, are you in the kitchen? Hello?
Hello, kid. How are you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. I had a pretty bad day at school. I really just want to watch some YouTube.
You're going to watch some YouTube?
Yeah, I love watching YouTube. You know I watch YouTube, right?
Yeah, I've been seeing a lot of people becoming a YouTuber lately.
Oh my gosh, yeah. I want to become a YouTuber one day too. That would be so cool.
Become a YouTuber? You're supposed to study. That's what you have to do. There's no time to become a YouTuber.
Wait, what? Dad, I've gotten all my homework done. I can become a YouTuber if I want to.
Yeah, I don't even believe in you. Besides, those guys make a lot of money. And you, I don't think you could become a YouTuber.
Oh my gosh, Dad, I'm gonna go watch some YouTube. I can't believe my dad doesn't believe in me. Ugh.
I don't believe in you.
Oh my gosh, guys, let me get some quick ideas of what to do for my first ever video. Let's go and watch the first video of the day. Oh my gosh, this Roblox game looks so much fun. Oh my gosh, I can't believe they're jumping. Oh my gosh, that's so crazy. They're working together to complete the course. That's so cool.
I got you your breakfast.
Oh my gosh, you got me my breakfast, Dad. What did you give me for breakfast? I'm so hungry.
I got you an apple. Hopefully you enjoy it. Oh, I broke it. No.
Oh my gosh, Dad. Why did you just break the table? That was a brand new table.
Let go of me. Let go of me. I can't take away. Let go of me.
What do you mean, let go of me? You were holding me. You can just put me down, you silly goose.
You called me a silly goose?
Oh,
eat it.
What the heck, Dad?
Eat it. That's your breakfast. Why are you watching these dumb YouTube videos? I'm telling you, you're supposed to study. Do your homework. What is this? You're wasting your time. You know what?
Oh my gosh, Dad, are you serious? That was literally just watching YouTube on there.
You're wasting your time. You're supposed to go study. Go up to your room right now. Forget about breakfast.
Oh my gosh, that's so stupid. I'll just take this apple and go up. Stairs. You know what? I'm gonna eat it right now in front of Dad's face. Here, Dad, watch this. Ready? 2, 1. Yummy apple. Ha ha.
Yo, son, turn around.
Are you serious? Did you just ace? Oh my goodness. I'm gonna go upstairs and watch some more YouTube. Maybe even play on Dad's PC if he's not paying attention, guys. We gotta make sure he's not paying attention before we play on the PC, guys. Okay, my dad's downstairs. He's gonna make some more food, I think. We're gonna play on Dad's PC. Oh, wait. Hi, Barnaby. What are you doing? Oh, you're just laying down. Did you have a good day today? Oh, you did? Let's go, Barnaby. I'm so happy for you. Wait, do you know if Dad has any games on his PC? Oh my gosh, that's so cool. I'm gonna play the games on the PC to hopefully become a YouTuber one day. Are you happy for me? You are? Let's go. I'm happy. Someone's proud of me at least. Someone believes in me. Thank you, Barnaby. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and go play on Dad's PC. Oh my gosh, guys, look how good this PC looks. It looks like it can run all day long and play the best games of all time. Oh my gosh, that looks so cool. Okay, guys, let's get on the chair and let's just scooch in. Okay, let's go ahead and play the video games. Wait, what? Why is the TV not turning on? Oh my gosh, are you serious? Oh, I hate that monitor anyways because it stinked. It never turned on anyways. I tried to play earlier and it didn't work. Gosh dang it. Wait a minute, Dad has a tablet? I didn't know Dad had a tablet. Wait, I want to play on it. Wait, but first we need to plug in the internet. Okay, let's go ahead and plug it in. And there we go. internet's plugged in. Let's go ahead and plug in the tablet. Oh, wait. Oh, my gosh, guys. I have a very good idea. I can record my first ever video for my YouTube channel with Dad's iPad. Let's go ahead and go right now. All right. I'm going to push record on the iPad in 3, 2, 1. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I mean, wait. This is my first video on the channel, and today we're going to be pranking Dad.
Wait, what was that noise?
Dad, what are you doing in here?
Why do you have my iPad?
I was just filming my first YouTube video.
What did I tell you? You're supposed to be studying. Why are you wasting your time on recording stupid YouTube videos?
Dad, they're not stupid. How many times do I need to tell you I'm going to become a big YouTuber one day?
I'm going to become a big YouTuber and get like,
I don't care.
What? Are you mocking me? What kind of dad are you to mock their child? That's so mean.
Are you mocking me?
Shut up.
Oh my gosh. What kind of dad tells their kid to shut up? What the heck? You know what?
Take me. I was going to give you breakfast, but you know what?
Wait, no. Barnaby, don't eat my burger. That's literally my food. Please, please, please. No.
That's all you get. I don't know. Barnaby, you want to eat it? You want to eat it?
Barnaby, please don't eat it. Please don't eat it. That's literally my lunch.
And stop doing those YouTube videos.
Oh my gosh. My dad literally hates me, guys. I'm going to prove him wrong one day and hopefully become a big YouTuber. You know what? We're going to make that happen today, guys. We're going to become a big YouTuber and hopefully just one day. But we need to go crazy, guys. We need to start grinding and we need to start making as many videos as possible. Barnaby, you know what? I'm not even hungry because I want to start my YouTube channel right now. So let's go ahead. You know what? You can eat my burger. Here you go. Oh, I'm sorry. Here you go, Barnaby. Oh my gosh, was that delicious? Oh my gosh, it was. Let's go. Okay, Barnaby, I have to get back to work and starting my very first YouTube video. Okay, Dad interrupted me earlier, guys. I couldn't finish the video, so let's go ahead and finish it right now. 2, 1. Okay, guys, I'm back. I'm sorry, my dad interrupted the video. But yeah, guys, like I was saying, today we're gonna be pranking Dad for my very first YouTube video. All right, guys, for the first prank I'm thinking of. What am I thinking of? Oh my gosh, guys, follow me over here. We're gonna drink all of Dad's Prime. So let's go ahead and go downstairs and jump over here. Oh my gosh, that really hurts. Okay, let's go open this door. Wait, what?
This is some good Prime.
Dad, what are you doing?
I'm drinking some Prime. Are you dumb?
Oh my gosh, wait, can you share with me, please?
No.
Oh my gosh, whatever. I guess I'll drink my own drinks.
Okay, look. I'm gonna give you a Prime.
Oh my gosh, really? I've never drank a Prime before.
This is so good. Okay, I'm closing the fridge. Bye.
Oh my gosh, are you serious? He just drank one of the Primes in my face, and he said I could drink one. My dad is so mean. Okay, let's go ahead and see if there's any more Primes in the fridge, because I'm actually really wanted to drink some. Not only drink some, but prank Dad and drink all of the rest of them. Oh my gosh, guys, look how many Primes are in the fridge. There's so many. Okay, let's go ahead and drink the first one. Oh my gosh, this looks like a very good flavor, tropical punch. Oh my gosh, guys, are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Go. Oh my gosh, that was delicious. Oh my gosh, look how fast I'm running, guys. Oh my gosh, could you imagine if I drink all the Primes? Look how fast I would run. I'm gonna make Dad so mad, guys. All right, YouTube, I just drank one of my Dad's Primes and I'm gonna be drinking the rest of them right now. Okay, let's go ahead and pick up back my iPad and let's go ahead and drinking all the Primes. Let's go ahead. This is the second one of today, guys. Okay, let's go ahead. Go. Oh my gosh, this one was even better. Whoa, look how fast we go. Oh my gosh, this is so crazy, guys. Okay, we're gonna run. Okay, we're gonna drink the third one now. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm starting to get really full, but it doesn't matter because I'm gonna prank Dad by drinking all of his Primes. Oh, wait, I didn't want to close the fridge. What the heck? Open back up, fridge. What are you trying to do? You're trying to stop me from making a YouTube video. Oh my gosh, you're such a silly fridge. Okay, let's go ahead and drink the fourth Prime. I drank that one really fast. Okay, guys, I'm getting really used to drinking these Primes. Oh my goodness. Okay, round number 5. Oh my gosh, guys, my heart's starting to beat really, really fast. Okay, number 6. Last Prime, guys, last one. Okay. Oh my gosh, guys. Whoa! We're running super fast, guys. We need to go see what Dad's reaction is going to be when he sees that we drank all his Primes. Oh, Dad, where are you? I need to show you something. Are you in the gaming room? Wait, what? Where the heck is Dad? Is he in his bedroom? Dad, where the heck are you? You better not be taking a fat poop in the bathroom. Wait, what?
that was a good jog today.
Wait, what? Dad went for a run? Wait, what the heck? I didn't know he exercises. I thought he never exercises. Wait, what? Oh, hi, Dad.
Hi, son. I thought you were grounded.
No, I'm not grounded. I can do whatever I want because you weren't home.
You're supposed to listen to me. Even though if I go out, you're supposed to listen to me. I'm your father.
Wait, Dad, are you thirsty? You should totally go drink one of your primes.
Yeah, let me drink a prime. You're absolutely right.
Yup.
Where are my primes?
Yup, that's right. I drank all your primes. Oh my gosh, guys, look at his reaction.
Wait, what? No, no, this is impossible. Let me check. No, there's only water. Well, water's boring. I didn't want to do this.
No, Dad, what are you doing? Wait, no!
That dumb camera. I don't care about your dumb YouTube videos. Why are you drinking my primes?
It was for a video, Dad. Leave me alone. Please, leave me alone.
For okay. Your one subscribers? Matter of fact, zero subscribers?
Okay, guys, we need to escape. We need to run from Dad and lock the door so we can upload this video. This would be such a good video. Okay, we locked the door. Oh my gosh,
Let me in.
Nope, Dad. I'm gonna upload this and show everyone that you're such a bad father and it's gonna get so many views.
I'm gonna break this door.
No, you're not because I locked it, you silly goose. Okay, let's go ahead and lift up this monitor, guys, and let's upload this first ever video.
I'm breaking this door.
Oh my gosh, guys, we have to hurry because Dad's gonna try to break down the door. We have to hurry and upload this video fast. Okay, guys, let's just upload this video really fast before Dad breaks into the room. Okay, let's go ahead and step up here and uploading the video in 3, 2, 1. Okay, the video is... Wait, what? What the heck was that?
I'm entering one way.
Wait, what? Dad is trying to crawl through the window. Oh my gosh, there's no way he gets up there. We're literally on the second story of the house. There's no way he gets up here. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm really, really scared right now. I don't know what to do. I think I should step outside now, guys. I think it might be safe now that Dad's outside trying to get in. Okay, let's go ahead and go outside here. Let's hope Dad's not right here.
I heard the door.
Oh no, oh no. Guys, what do we do? What do we do? No. Dad, please. No, please.
Lock the door.
No, don't grab me, please.
You are grounded. What is this tablet?
No, not my tablet.
You are grounded.
Dad, I was using that tablet to record some videos. Are you serious?
I already told you. How many times do I have to tell you you're not going to become a YouTuber, and especially successful YouTuber?
Oh my gosh, Dad, are you serious? That's what you get. Now I'm going to try to escape, guys, before he wakes up. No.
Get back into your room or I'm hitting you again.
Okay. I'll be in my room. Just leave me alone, Dad. Please.
I'm locking this room.
Oh my gosh, guys. Dad just locked the room. Now, how are we supposed to get out? I can't find an exit anywhere. But we gotta look around, guys. We gotta look around quickly because Dad's gonna try to stop us from posting videos on our YouTube channel. All right, guys. Let's keep looking around. Where can we try to escape? We need to find that iPad immediately to make more videos. And I really want to see how my first video is doing. Explosion views and we get super popular. Wait, oh my gosh, guys. It's a window. That's our escape right there, guys. But wait, how do I escape that window? We're super small. All right, guys, we're gonna chuck one of these blocks to the window in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh my gosh, I just broke the window. Let's go. Okay, I think we should be able to jump out now using this little step. I don't even care about playing music anymore because I want to make some YouTube videos. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, that was a really far drop and we just landed on some glass. Okay, I think we're okay though. We gotta make sure Dad's not close anywhere. Okay, the door's open because Dad was just trying to get through the other room. Okay, I think the coast is clear. I don't see anyone in the kitchen. But we gotta find the iPad right now, guys, before Dad takes it from us and we can't upload any more YouTube videos. But I really want to upload more videos so I can prove Dad wrong that we can become a famous YouTuber right now. Okay, let's look around. Let's see if we can find a laptop. It's right there! Oh my gosh, I can't believe Dad hid it underneath the table. That was so silly of him. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm super excited to see how my very first YouTube video performs. Hopefully it performs so well, guys. I'm expecting at least 1 million views for this video right now. Okay, let's go and bring the iPad into the gaming room where Dad hides his PC from me, even though I play on it anyways. Okay, let's go ahead and walk in the gaming room. Hopefully Dad's not in here. Okay, looks like the coast is clear. Let's go ahead and connect the iPad to the computer and let's see how many views we get for our first video, guys. Okay, let's go ahead and jump on here. Jump. Oh my gosh, I keep on missing the jump. What the heck? Okay, and okay, let's just connect the iPad to the computer. And wait, what? Guys, it's saying I only got 10 views for my first ever video. Wait, what? That's terrible.
Did he upload me in a YouTube video? Oh no.
Oh my gosh, guys, I think Dad just found out we posted a video about him.
You posted a YouTube video about me?
Yes, Dad, of course I did. I told you I would, and it only got 10 views, so you got lucky this time. I'm gonna make way more videos to expose you.
I don't care. I told you, you're never gonna become a successful YouTuber.
Just you wait, Dad. I'm gonna make make another video right now, and you're gonna be
sure about that?
Wait, what?
You sure about that?
Come back here! That's my iPad!
Are you sure about that? Are you sure about that? Look, follow me, follow me. You wanna see what I'm about to do to your iPad?
No, no, please don't do what I think you're about to do to the iPad, please! Bring me back my iPad right now!
Let's go outside. Neighbors, does anyone want a free iPad?
No, wait, don't give out my iPad for free. I need that to make some videos.
You may wanna hurry up.
Oh, no. No, no, not in the middle of the road. There's cars in the way. Oh, my gosh, Dad, are you crazy? Okay, let's, guys, we have to wait for the coast to be clear. Let's look left. Let's look right. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, we have to be very fast before cars come. Whoa. Oh, my gosh, that was so close, guys. Okay, let's go back inside real quick. The door is still open. Why did Dad leave the door open? I thought he hated me. I'm surprised he didn't lock us out, guys. Okay, let's go ahead and go through. And let's lock the door so no strangers can get in here. Okay. You know what, guys? I have a very good idea for the second ever video on the YouTube channel. I'm gonna blow Dad's car. Okay, guys. But first, we need to find the special juice. Somewhere in this house, there's some special juice to explode things. And we need to find it. Hopefully, it's somewhere in this house, guys. Because I think Dad uses it all the time for when he mows the lawn. Okay, guys. Let's go ahead and walk in the garage. And hopefully, the secret juice is in here. It's right there. Dad's secret juice to explode things. And there's Dad's car. So let's go ahead and grab the secret juice and pour it all the way around the car. And then we're gonna light it on fire to explode Dad's car. Okay, guys, we just finished pouring all the secret juice around Dad's car. Let's go ahead and tell my fans. Hey, guys, by the way, I'm about to explode Dad's car for a video. If you guys can, make sure to like and subscribe because this is gonna be very expensive for my dad. Ha ha. It's payback because last video, guys, if you guys didn't watch it yet, I drank all of Dad's Prime and he got really upset with me and I almost couldn't upload any more videos on my YouTube channel. But now we're back and I'm sorry for waiting, but now let's explode Dad's car and hopefully you guys enjoy. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and set up the camera right there. Perfect. That's the perfect angle to explode Dad's car. Okay, wait. We can use this fire right here to explode it. Okay, let's go ahead and grab the candle and boom. All right, now that we got the candle, let's just throw it right there and boom. Oh my gosh, guys, you guys see this? We just burnt Dad's car and this is absolutely crazy. When he finds out, he's gonna be so mad.
Wait, what's that smell? Why is it burning?
Oh my gosh, guys, I think Dad's gonna come and we're gonna see his reaction. Let me just grab the camera real quick. Guys, look it, look it, look it. It's about to explode. This is so cool. Oh, Dad.
Did my son call me? Oh no, it smells like fire. What did you do? What did you do?
I told you to believe in me, but you never did. So I pranked you and burnt your car.
Are you dumb? Are you dumb? Oh no, how am I supposed to get into a car?
Don't worry, Dad. Don't wait. Come back, Dad. Don't worry. I'm gonna make enough video to buy you a brand new car.
Oh, you're not doing nothing. You're a failure. What is this?
Wait, Dad. Why is Dad freaking out? Guys, look at this reaction. Oh, my gosh. He's freaking out, guys. This is so silly. Wait, Dad. Where'd you go? Dad, hello? Oh, my gosh. Guys, I think Dad ran away. Oh, my gosh. Now what am I supposed to do for videos? Dad's not even home anymore. Gosh, dang it. Okay, I need to upload this video, and hopefully by the time I upload this video, Dad will be back for me to record my last video of the day, and hopefully this last video is gonna be the best one yet and blow up and get millions of views. Okay, guys, now that Dad's gone, we're gonna upload our second video of the day, and then after we upload it, we're gonna film the last video of the day, and hopefully that last video of the day gets millions of views. I'm so excited. Okay, let's go ahead and upload our second video of the day, and hopefully this one does way better than the first one, because the first one only got 10 views for some reason. If you guys want to help this video blow up, make sure you hit the like button. Let's go ahead and jump up here and connect the iPad to the computer. And I think it's ready now. And it's going to upload in 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, my second ever YouTube video uploaded on my channel. I'm so excited, guys. Hopefully this one does way better than the first one. Okay, now let's go see if Dad is home because I need to record the last video of the day. It's almost about to turn dark time. Wait, Dad, why are you crying? What the heck?
What do you mean? Why do you ask dumb questions? You burned my car.
Oh my gosh, Dad, it was just for a video. Calm down. It's gonna get millions of views. Don't worry.
Why do you care about millions of views? Like, it's a car. It was like $50,000.
$50,000? That's nothing, Dad. I'm gonna make $1 billion from these YouTube videos.
You're not making nothing. You're not gonna buy me a new car. You're not gonna do nothing. You're a failure of a son.
Oh my gosh, guys. My dad really doesn't believe in me that I can make it on YouTube. I'm gonna prove him wrong by filming this last prank on Dad. You guys guess what it's gonna be? All right, my third and final video of the day, guys, is gonna be building a rock rocket ship. Yep, that's right. A baby goes to the moon. No one's ever seen that on YouTube before. That's why this video is gonna explode in views. It's gonna get so many views, guys. I'm so excited to film it. Okay, let's go ahead and tell Dad the plan. Oh, Dad, where are you? Are you crying in the garage?
In my car.
Oh my gosh, Dad. Are you serious? Stop your crying.
Stop my crying. It's $50,000. How am I supposed to bring you to school? How am I supposed to get food for us?
I'll buy a new one. Duh.
Okay. Are you gonna buy one right now? Right now? I don't see a new car. What are you doing? Where's my new car? Am I going outside? Let's see. Where's my car? It's still on fire.
Oh my gosh, Dad. Calm down. The money will come in a minute when the views get up. Okay? We have a little bit of views right now, but eventually the views are gonna get so much to buy you a Lamborghini.
Oh, my son is so dumb.
Oh my gosh, guys. Why does my dad not believe me? I'll literally buy him a Lamborghini. This is just a prank. Oh my gosh, guys. Okay, wait, Dad, come back. I need to tell you something.
What do you want?
Let me ask you, do you watch YouTube? Have you ever seen a baby go to the moon?
No, why would they bring a baby?
Exactly. You've never seen a baby go to the moon, which is why this video is going to explode in views. It's going to get so many. And you're going to be so jealous when I buy myself a Lamborghini and I don't buy you one. Ha ha.
May I ask you, how are you going
to
do that?
I just told you, no one's seen a baby go to the moon before, which is why this video is going to get so many views.
Are you listening to what you're saying? No one has seen it. Why do you think no one has seen it? Because no one has done that stupid idea.
Just you wait, Dad. I'll prove you wrong right now. Let me just build my spaceship real quick. I'll see you in 5 minutes.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, guys. My dad really doesn't believe in me. We have to prove him wrong right now. Okay, let's go ahead and start finding what we can use for a spaceship because I'm really excited for this video, guys. I really think that this video is going to be the one. This video is going to be the one that gets millions of views, guys. Okay, wait a minute. It is getting really dark outside, guys, but we do need to really hurry for this video, guys, before it turns dark time. I really don't want to go to bed. Okay, wait. Let's see what we can find for our spaceship. Let's look around. Oh my gosh, guys. You see that? We can use that chair. That could be our base that we use for the spaceship. We just need to put some rockets underneath. We can probably put some candles underneath for the rockets. We can put some floaties in there for some protection. And yeah, stuff like that, guys. Let's go ahead and start building the rocket ship, guys. Okay, let's go ahead and start putting the floaties in there in case we need it for parachutes and protection. And boom! All right, we just slapped that on. And boom! Okay, we got two. That's pretty good. All right, let's go see some other things we can use to build this spaceship. Guys, I'm super excited. Okay, let's open up this gate and walk through. All righty, guys. Let's go ahead and see what's in the kitchen that we can use. Anything good? I'm actually kind of hungry real quick. Let me grab an apple. All right. And oh my gosh, guys, we can use this as electricity. We can connect the toaster to the rocket ship and that will make it boost into the sky. Okay, let's go ahead and bring the toaster over here. Okay, we got to be careful not to put the toaster in the pool because that will electrocute us, guys. Okay, just be very careful and walk over to it and whoa, boom! Okay, guys, we just need one more thing and that's the candles and the fuel. There's some more fuel in the garage, guys. Let's go get it. Okay, guys, we made it to the garage and oh my gosh, Dad's car is still on fire. We probably should put that fire out. Nah, because I want Dad's car to explode and hopefully it'll get more views, guys. Oh my gosh, guys, look at this. Yo, all my fans, look at this. We still have Dad's car on fire and it still hasn't exploded for some reason. I think his car might be very durable or something. I don't know. Oh my gosh, guys, that's the fuel we need to build the spaceship. Let me just tell my fans the plan for the third video. Hello, everybody. This is my third video on the channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. But if you guys are interested in watching this video today, I'm going to be building a spaceship. I'm so excited because this is my third ever video. And hopefully this is the one that gets millions of views. So if you guys would like to help out with this video, make sure you guys like and subscribe. Okay, let's go ahead and grab the gasoline, guys. And let's go ahead and bring it to the spaceship. Okay, wait, oh my gosh, we need that too. That's the candle. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and grab that. Oh my gosh, wait, we'll have to make two trips because we don't have enough hands to carry it. Okay, let's go ahead and drop this off real quick. Okay, guys, I'm about to drop off the gas we need to boost into this. I'm so excited for this, guys. Okay, let's go ahead and throw the gasoline and the secret juice. Wait, what? It went in that one. We're not supposed to put in that one. We upgraded this one for a reason. Oh my gosh, let me take that out of there. Boom! Perfect. Oh my gosh, we almost have everything we need, guys. We just need this candle right here and then we'll be finished. We're so close. Okay, let's go ahead and walk this way and open up this gate. Okay, there's the candle right there and we're gonna grab it. Oing! And we're gonna go ahead and open up this gate again and throw it on the rocket ship, guys. I'm so excited because this is my third ever
video, and this is gonna be the video that explodes in views. Boom! Oh my gosh, guys, you guys see that? Loaded! Guys, this is already enough power to go to the sky. Are you guys ready? I'm ready. Let me just tell my fans real quick. All right, guys, this is my third ever video, like I said before, but today we're gonna be building a rocket ship. I'm so excited because this video is definitely gonna get a million views. All right, let me go ahead and put the camera right there. That's perfect because it's pointing towards the sky.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, hi, Dad. I'm about to go to the moon, like I told you. Are you ready? All right, Dad, you know what? I'd rather have you sit in the chair because I don't think you believe that this is actually a real rocket ship. So go ahead and sit down. It's okay. Let me just record you real quick. Oh my gosh, guys, this is gonna be perfect. Okay, Dad, I'm gonna launch it in 3, 2, 1. Go, go, go.
Oh no. Oh no, what am I doing? What's happening to me? Help. Please help.
Oh my gosh, guys, it's working. My spaceship is really working. Hopefully this gets millions of views. Oh my gosh, guys, he's going to the moon. I knew my rocket ship worked. Let's go. Wait, Dad, are you okay? Wait, what happened?
Why did you send me up there?
I told you I built a rocket ship. You didn't believe me.
I'm not even gonna get mad at you this time. I'm just disappointed at my son.
Oh my gosh, guys, that was the perfect video to get millions of views. Let's go ahead and upload it before Dad gets mad at me. Okay, let's go ahead and go through this gate and go through the back door. We gotta hurry real quick, guys, before Dad gets mad at me. I really don't want him mad at me because he always gets mad at me, but he won't be mad at me after this video gets millions of views. Okay, let's just go ahead and go upstairs. Okay, guys, we made it upstairs to the gaming room where I need to upload the final video for today, and hopefully this video blows up, guys. I'm super excited. Okay, let's just go ahead and jump up on this desk, and then we can upload the video. All right, in 3, 2, 1, jump. Okay, we made it up top, and let's just connect the iPad to the computer, and it's gonna upload in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh my gosh, guys, wait, while we're here, actually, let's check to see how our second video did. Wait a minute, it's only saying it got 100 views. Wait, what? That's nothing. Oh my gosh, the first video only got 10 views and the second video only got 100 views. Fine, I guess that's okay. I'm gonna go to sleep, and hopefully when I wake up in the morning, all the videos blow up, especially the third one, because I'm super excited. Loading views. All right, let's just go ahead and get in bed, and... It's the next morning already. Oh my gosh, I must have not slept that much last night because of how excited I am. Okay, let's go ahead and check to see how many views our videos got overnight. All right, guys, let's go ahead and jump up on the desk and see how our videos did. Let's just connect the iPad first and boom. Oh my gosh, guys, one of our videos actually just hit 1 million views. I'm so excited. Guys, could you guys guess what video hit 1 million views? You're right, it's the video where I pranked Dad and sent him to space. I'm so happy that video finally exploded. I'm so happy that I finally got a video to get 1 million views. Now we need to go tell Dad and let him know that we exploded on views and we blew up and we have enough money to buy him a new car. Oh, hi, Dad. Wait, come back. Come back. What are you doing? Dad, I need to tell
you
something.
What, I'm still mad at you about the car.
No, Dad, come look. I need to show you something. Wait, come look at the computer real quick. Come look at the computer. Look at the views.
100, 1,000, 1 million.
Yup, I told you I would make it on YouTube.
Congratulations, but like, I don't want to be a bad person, but like, you broke my car and I want my car.
You know what? I'll buy you a new car, Dad, but only if the person subscribes that's watching this video.
Please subscribe.
Oh my God. I just got back from school and oh my gosh, I'm so excited to watch the new Mr. Beast video. Oh my gosh, guys, I'm so excited. I waited all day in school to watch this. I waited all day. Let's just hurry up and turn on the TV, guys. Okay, guys, he should be uploading his new video in 3, 2, 1. Oh my gosh, guys, this video is amazing. I love Mr. Beast. He's so cool. I wish I could become Mr. Beast one day.
Hello.
Oh, hi, Dad. What are you doing?
It's my house. What do you mean, what am I doing?
Don't worry about me, Dad. I was just watching the new Mr. Beast video.
Mr. Beast? How many times do I have to tell you he's rich? We don't have to watch him.
Oh my gosh, you're right. But I just really like his videos. It's okay if I give him an extra view to get more money.
Yeah, but you're wasting your time.
How am I wasting my time if I'm having fun?
Yeah, you should be cleaning the kitchen, cleaning your room, everything else. We have a lot of stuff to do.
Oh my gosh, Dad, are you serious? Why can't you just let me have fun?
Go to school. That's basically having fun.
Oh my gosh, school's not fun. What the heck? You never had fun in school.
Yes, I had. I was with the teachers, my friends.
Oh my gosh. You know what, Dad? I'm just kind of hungry. I'm not trying to argue with you right now. Okay, wait.
What do you want for breakfast?
I don't know. I'm really hungry right now, but just whatever you do, don't give me what I'm usually getting all the time. Spice it up a little
bit. Okay, so, what do we have in the menu? You know what? We'll give you some mommy's milk. You can have mommy's milk if you want to.
Mommy's milk? Oh my gosh, I love the milk.
I can make some eggs. I don't know if you like eggs.
Oh, eggs sound really good, Dad. Please make me some eggs for me.
I got you. Let me make some eggs. Let me put it here. Okay, broke the egg. I'm sorry. I've not done this in a while. I usually order fast food.
I know, Dad. You need to start cooking more because mommy does all the cooking and that's not okay.
Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. Okay, I'm doing a horrible job. I am so sorry. You're not gonna eat eggs today.
Wait, what? I wanted eggs. Oh, that's not fair.
What can I give this kid? I don't know. You want a cheeseburger?
You know what? A cheeseburger sounds really good, Dad. I'm not gonna lie.
Go eat the cheeseburger.
What the heck, Dad? You just threw it on the floor.
I'm sorry. Forget that one. Here you go. You can grab another one.
Oh my gosh, Dad. Make sure you throw that away because that's disgusting.
Okay, I'll throw it away. If this kid thinks I'm throwing it away, he must be dumb. Let's put it there.
Wait, what? That is so disgusting, guys. He doesn't even want to waste the burger, but instead he put it in the freezer so I couldn't see it. Oh my gosh, my dad is so disgusting.
Oh, this is some good prime.
What,
this is some
dad?
Good prime. This is some good prime.
What are you
the
doing?
The new flavor is so good. The new flavor is so fun.
Oh my gosh, Dad. What the heck? You made a complete... Oh my gosh, Dad. What the heck?
And why did you break this?
I didn't do anything. I'm acting more mature than you, and you're the dad.
Go eat this.
Oh my gosh, is this the prime flavored chicken? Oh my gosh, I've never had this before, Dad. Wait, I really want to try it. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Dad, what the heck was that? Ew.
Oh, what happened to you?
I don't know. I don't think that chicken was a prime flavor. I think it was just green and moldy. That was disgusting.
Eat fruit.
Okay, eat the fruits. Where's the fruit at? Oh, no.
You okay?
Yeah.
Have fruit.
Yeah, I just slipped in my own vomit. Okay, let me just eat the fruit. Okay.
Why is the cat here?
Wait, what the? Mittens, what are you doing? Wait, stop eating all the stuff on the ground. That's not good for you.
I haven't seen this cat in so many years.
Wait, what are you talking about? I talk to Mittens all the time. Maybe you got off your chair and stopped watching TV all day, you would see her.
I put money in this house. I put food on the table.
You know what, Dad? I'm tired of you talking like that. That's just so disrespectful because if I was rich... Oh my god. You know what, guys? I'll become Mr. Beast one day and just show my dad how rich I'm gonna be and how successful I'm gonna be and prove him wrong.
Well, guess what? I'm gonna imagine it.
What the heck are you drinking, Dad? What the heck is that?
It's so good.
Ew! What the heck? Why are you vomiting everywhere? That's disgusting!
It's the spot.
What the heck? Your dad, you're so weird.
Okay, clean up this mess while you're here.
I'm not cleaning up this mess. You made it.
I'm not asking. I'm telling you what to do. You respect me.
Oh my gosh, Dad. I just wish I would be Mr. Beast.
You wish, but guess what? You will never be Mr. Beast.
What do you mean? I would never become Mr. Beast. I can prove you wrong right now.
Prove me wrong. I'm waiting.
Fine. You know what? I'm kind of tired right now. I'm not cleaning up this. I'll clean it up after my nap, okay?
Okay, but this better be clean.
I'll clean it up later, I promise. Okay, guys, I'm actually really tired. I need to go back to sleep because my dad woke me up early and I'm very upset about it. Okay, let's just go up to my room and let's go back to sleep. Oh my gosh, guys, I just woke up from my nap and I feel a lot better thanks to that nap. Oh my goodness. Yeah, I didn't get much sleep last night because my dad woke me up. I'm so mad at him. Okay, let's just go out downstairs and see what my dad's doing. Wait, what the?
Well, hello.
Who are you?
I'm your genie.
My genie? Wait, the one that has wishes and everything?
Mm-hmm. You know it.
Why are you here?
I've been hearing you lately say you want to become this YouTuber.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Beast. That's my favorite YouTuber.
I came here to grant you one wish only.
I get one wish? Anything I want?
Yes. So choose wisely.
Oh, my gosh, guys. This is a big decision. I get one wish from my genie. My personal genie that showed up just for me. I'm so excited. But we got to think hard about this, guys. Let me think. I do like Mr. Beast. And I did tell my dad one day that I would become a Mr. Beast. Wait, that's it. I could tell the genie that my wish would be to become Mr. Beast.
Have you decided yet?
Mr. Genie, I've decided that I want to become Mr. Beast.
Are you sure?
100% sure. Make
me Mr. Beast, please.
Okay, so you want to become Mr. Beast. Ready?
I'm ready.
Turn this kid into Mr. Beast, yo.
Wait, what just happened? I don't feel too good, guys. Hey, what? This is not me. I don't look like this. Wait a minute, guys. I think my wish came true. No way. I'm actually Mr. Beast. No way. But first, guys, we need to make sure we're actually Mr. Beast. Right now, I have $0. And if we're the actual real Mr. Beast, Mr. Beast would have so much more money than that. Okay, let's just go ahead and call the bank real quick just to make sure that we're actually the real Mr. Beast. Let's just go into Dad's office right here. Let's just hop on his laptop up here. And let's start calling the bank. It's ringing. Balance, please.
Checking account available balance is $12,617,290.
Wait, what? What did Dad just say? Oh my gosh, guys. I think I'm actually a millionaire. I'm actually Mr. Beast. We need to go tell Dad right now, guys. Come on, come on. Dad, hello. Where are you? Are you still in the kitchen? Dad, wait. Oh my gosh, guys. Dad, wait, wait.
This kid never wants to fix it.
Excuse me?
Who are you?
I'm your son. What do you mean?
Is that Mr. Beast?
Yeah, I'm your son. I told you I'd become Mr. Beast, and I actually did.
No. That's cool that you're Mr. Beast and all, but you're not my son.
No, I can prove it to you. Let me explain.
Okay, I'm scared. Let me grab a banana just in case.
Okay. Just hear me out. Okay, so I went to sleep, and then when I woke up, this man appeared out of nowhere. He said he was my genie, and I had one wish to use for my entire life, and I said I want to become Mr. Beast.
I don't believe you. Like, tell me something my son knows.
My son knows that you're a bad cook. You don't know how to make food.
No, that's not my son. He loves my food.
That's not true. Oh my gosh, are you serious? Don't you remember? I was supposed to clean the kitchen, Dad.
Only my son knows that. Are you a stalker?
No, Dad, why don't you believe me? It's literally me, your son.
I don't believe you. But maybe my son left. I don't know. But while you're here and you gave me money, you're rich.
If you help me with this quick YouTube video real quick, I'll give you whatever you want.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
Oh my gosh, guys. I can't believe my dad's actually about to help us record our first Mr. Beast video. We have so much money, guys. I think I have a good idea for the first video. Okay, Dad. Since you don't believe me that I'm the actual Mr. Beast. All right. Let me just contact someone real quick. Okay, sir. Wait, sir. Okay. I guess he's upstairs. Okay, guys. Let's just call somewhere real quick for this video. Okay. Hello. Yeah, I would like to purchase a car for one of my videos.
A car?
Yes, a car. It doesn't have to be anything expensive. Just, can you just deliver it to the house, please?
Okay, send me the address and DMs.
Okay, I sent it through text message, and I'll see you in a minute. Oh my gosh, guys, we just got off the phone with a car dealership, and now a car is getting delivered to the house for this perfect video I have. Okay, guys, I think the car's about to get delivered. Wait, where is it? What the heck? Hello? What the heck? Where's my car? I literally just purchased it. Oh, okay, right there it is. Okay, let's go ahead and get inside of it, guys. You know what? We don't even need to get inside of it. This looks amazing. Okay. Yeah, I had to buy a pretty cheap car because I'm trying to save some money for the videos. But, oh my gosh, guys, look at this car. I have a very good idea. Let me just go get my dad. I mean, I guess he doesn't think I'm his son, but let me just go get my dad. Sir, hello. Where are you?
Are you calling me?
Yes. Follow me. I have an idea. Hey, real quick, can you grab my camera? I forgot it on the table over there.
Yeah, sure. Where is it?
Oh, it's on the table.
Yeah, I got your tablet.
Okay, it's not a tablet. It's a professional camera, sir.
I don't know this new technology these kids use.
Oh my gosh, I'm not a kid. I'm Mr. Beast. Okay, sir, just follow me. I have a great video idea for my first ever video becoming Mr. Beast. Okay, sir, right this way. You see this beautiful looking car right here?
Yeah, I wish I had a car like that.
You know what? You can actually win it if you complete this challenge.
Okay, what's the challenge? I'm ready.
You have to leave your hand on this car for as long as possible. Okay, are you ready? Make sure you get your hand on the car, but not yet. I still have to add one more contestant.
Okay, wait. I thought I was gonna win automatically.
Nope, that's not how it works. I still need one more person.
Fine.
Okay, let me just call him real quick. Hello? Yep, can you hear me? Yeah, we need you outside for a video. You can win a car. Come outside quick. Okay, I'll see you soon. Bye. All right, the person that's being in the video, it will be right here.
Okay.
All right, he'll be right here in a minute. Just wait patiently. Oh my gosh. Hey, what are you doing, sir? Get off the car. That's brand new.
Can I not stand on it?
No, that's cheating.
It's because I'm gonna win. I already know.
No, sir. Just settle down. Let's just wait for the guy to get here. Okay, let me just set up my camera first. All right, and now we'll wait for the person.
person to get here.
All right, sir. There he is. It's my baby brother.
Okay.
He's gonna be facing off against you to win this car.
Okay. I'm pretty sure I already won.
Why are you saying you won? My brother is competitive. He will not stop until he wins this car. I know it.
And besides, he's not even old enough to drive.
Oh my gosh, brother. Hello. Can you talk to this guy real quick?
I'm gonna win. I don't know who you are, but I'm gonna win.
Wait, brother. Are you literally your dad? But okay, whatever.
He's not my dad today.
Oh, you're competitive. He's not your dad anymore. Okay.
Are you sure, son? You think this is a good idea?
Shut up, father.
Oh my gosh. Wait, brother, aren't you wondering why I'm Mr. Beast right now?
I don't care. I just want the car.
Okay. Yeah. All right. I need both of you guys to put your hands on the car right now.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm ready too.
Okay, and the timer's gonna start in 3, 2, 1. Last person to take their hand off the car wins it.
I'm ready. Let's go.
Let's go.
Oh my gosh, guys, this looks very difficult. They're in the burning sun. I guarantee you one of them's gonna leave soon for being too hot outside.
I am not leaving for nothing. I am winning this car 100%.
No, you're not. Shut up. I'm winning, and I don't even know how to drive.
Oh my gosh, no way. The beef talk is already starting.
You are grounded, son.
Found me, but I'm winning the car.
Oh my gosh, this is absolutely amazing content for my video. I can't wait for to publish this because this is gonna get so many views.
My hand is getting very sweaty now. Oh, the sun is hot.
Oh my gosh, wait, no way. I think my dad's actually about to lose the challenge. My baby brother's actually about to win.
Brother, I'm tired as well. Can you get us some water?
No water's allowed. You know what? Fine. Since you're a baby, I'll go get you some water real quick. No one move their hand. I'm setting up my camera right here so you guys do not move a muscle.
Can I get water too?
No, you're a grown adult and you're my dad. That doesn't count.
Unfair.
Rules are rules, and this is for a car. Deal with it. All right, I'm back with your water, little brother. Go ahead and drink it.
That's not fair. Give me water. Give me water. Give me water.
Haha, I'm gonna drink water.
He took off his hand.
You didn't see nothing.
Brother, I did just see that. When you reached to go to the bottle, you move your hand, and that's officially out. You're out of the competition, and dad wins the car.
Let's go. Can I take away my hand now?
You can officially take away your hand, and this is now your new car. Let's congratulations.
Let's go.
Brother, it's okay. It's okay.
It's not okay. You don't understand, brother.
It's okay, brother. You can probably compete in my next video and win something bigger next time.
Okay.
Okay, dad. Go ahead and take it for a test drive. Congratulations.
I won. I won. You didn't win. I won. I won.
He's dancing on me.
Oh my gosh, he's being so rude to you. You know what? I might as well just take away the car if you're gonna do that, sir.
No, I won fair and square.
All right, then I guess you can just go ahead and take a test drive then. Wait, watch out for my baby brother. Watch out, do not hit him.
Move.
All right, sir, take it for a test drive.
Okay.
Wait, sir, are you okay? Oh my gosh, I got this on camera. This is gonna get so many views.
I broke my new car.
Oh my gosh, I cannot believe you just crashed the brand new car I just gave you. You know what? I have another video for you. You can win something even bigger.
Bigger?
How about $100,000?
$100,000? What do I gotta do?
$100,000?
Sorry, little brother. This is only for dad because he just crashed his brand new car. And I want to make sure he gets something even better.
You never want to get me anything.
Oh, brother, it's okay. You can do future videos. Just don't you worry.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Let's go ahead and record this video. Follow me.
Okay. Let's go.
First, I need to make a pit stop and upload that video.
Okay. Oh, wait. I'm going to have some water.
Okay. I'll be right back. All right. Let's just go ahead and upload this video. This video is definitely going to get millions of views and so much money. It was definitely more than that car. Let's go ahead and upload it right now, guys. Just go ahead and jump up. Oh, my gosh. It's so difficult being baby Mr. Beast. I wish I was a little bit taller. That would be awesome. But oh, my gosh, guys. I'm not even tall enough to upload the video. Are you serious? I guess I'll just have to wait till I record the second one to post both of them at the same time somehow. Okay, let's go ahead and meet Mr. Sir, Mr. Dad over here. Hello, hello. All right, let's go see where Dad is. Oh, Dad, hello?
Hello?
Yeah, let's record the second video. I'm ready. But first, before we start the video, I need you to hide in the kitchen real quick. No peeking.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I believe you're my kid. My kid always jumps from there.
Yeah, I definitely do. Okay, guys, now that dad is in the kitchen and we're Mr. Beast, I had a specific order to deliver to the house to get the feastable bars. Okay, we have one feastable bar right here. And if dad can find the feastable bar in less than 1 minute, he'll win $100,000. Okay, let's go ahead and grab the feastable bar from out of this box. All right, and we gotta find a really good spot to hide it in the living room. We have to make sure also that dad does not peek through that door. Okay, where's a really good spot to hide this? We have to make sure he cannot find it, because I'm trying to save myself $100,000, duh. Okay, let's, we could probably hide it in here. That's probably a good spot. All right, let's just throw it in. Oh my goodness, I missed! Throw it in there, and then close the lid, and then let's just pretend that we did not do anything. All right, hello, can you hear me? You can come in now.
Is he speaking? Let me go. I was outside, sorry.
Did you peek through that door? I swear I saw you.
No, I was outside. Look, it's here for yourself.
Oh yeah, the door's open. Okay, let me explain the video. I've hidden a feastable bar somewhere in this living room. If you can find it in the next 1 minute, I'll give you $100,000.
Okay, tell me when I can start.
You're not surprised that I'm about to give you $100,000 if you win this?
I'm locked in.
Hey, let me get my camera out ready to record. Okay, let me just get a better view. So let me go up here.
Can I ask for one request?
What's your request, sir?
Can I drink a soda?
Why do you need to drink a soda?
So I can have energy.
I think that's against the rules, sir.
Please, I'm thirsty.
Okay, fine. You can drink a soda. I wonder what my dad has planned, guys. I wonder if he's... he better not be drinking the primes in the fridge. That's definitely going to be able to use that for his advantage. Hello?
Back.
What's in your hands?
Nothing.
Are you sure it's not the prime in the fridge?
Of course not.
Are you lying to me?
No, it's just water in a can.
Okay, that's fine, I guess. All right, are you ready to start? You can start searching in 3, 2, 1. 1 minute on the timer. Go, go, go. Oh my goodness, you're going super fast. What the?
Where is it?
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'll give you a hint. I'll give you a hint. 45 seconds left on the clock. You're getting very, very cold. You're nowhere near it.
Getting cold. So cold? No, here. Okay, where else? Am I hot?
Oh, you're fuming hot. You're fuming hot. It's not up here, sir. You only have 30 seconds left. You better hurry.
No, I need to find this. I need money.
Oh my gosh, there's like 15 seconds left. You're fuming hot. Oh my gosh, wait, what?
I found it.
Oh my gosh, you actually found it. Congratulations, you won $100,000.
Yay, can I eat the feastable bar?
Yes, you can eat the feastable bar.
Yeah, this is so good, this is so good. Let's go.
Oh my gosh, you're going crazy. You're so excited you won. Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
Let's go, thank you so much, Mr. Beast.
You're welcome. Now I'm gonna go upload these videos, and I'm gonna be so happy if these videos get millions and millions of views. Thank you for helping.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, guys, let's just go ahead and go upstairs and upload these videos real quick, and hopefully they get millions of views. Okay, guys, we're in the computer room, and now we have the chair positioned perfectly, so let's go ahead and get on it, and then get it closed, and both videos are uploading right now, and it looks like they're just published. Hopefully now these videos will get millions of views. Oh, wait a minute, brother, we're back. Oh my gosh, we're Mario and Luigi again.
Oh no.
Oh my god, what do you mean? Oh no, we like being Mario and Luigi.
Look, I love being Mario and Luigi, but sometimes bad stuff happens.
Wait, oh, you mean like Bowser? Oh my gosh, you're right.
What, you don't remember?
Oh, I remember. Oh my gosh, Bowser could be anywhere around us. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared.
I don't think he's here. Let's just look at the bright side. Let's see. Because last time we defeated him, I think he should never come back.
You think so? Well, just to make sure, we need to make sure we get our energy levels back up, because I'm really tired from that last battle we had.
Yeah, me too. What do you want to have for breakfast, brother?
Oh yeah, you're right. We should really get some good breakfast. Oh my goodness. Whoa!
Be careful.
Oh my gosh. Ow. Careful, Luigi.
Careful, Mario.
Okay, let's go ahead.
Okay, what do we have?
What is for breakfast? Let's see. Open up the fridge. Oh, wait. I know what we can have for breakfast. We can have this big chicken. That should definitely make us feel so much better from that battle.
You know what? You grab chicken. I want steak.
Okay, let me open up the oven. Boom. And chuck that in there. Oh no, it got on the floor. That's disgusting.
Oh no, it's gone on the floor as well.
Wait, do you think yours will fit in there too? Okay, let's close this. Okay, we're cooking both at the same time. This is awesome. Turn this on. Turn that on.
Oh no, be careful, brother.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, it's going super. Wait, I think it's on. Whoa. I think we might have burned one.
You got the chicken? Oh, it's good.
Okay, you grab your steak. Where are you going, Luigi?
Ow, I'm just tired. I need food.
Okay, you ready? Oh my gosh, that was delicious. Oh my goodness.
That was so good. And you want to know what? We still need fruit. We need to have a fruit a day.
Okay? A fruit a day keeps the doctor away.
Mm-hmm. Yes, you said it, Mario.
Okay, ready? I'll eat the red one since I'm Mario.
Okay, ready? Three.
Oh my gosh, that was delicious. Really hungry. I don't think that helped me with my energy levels going back up. I'm still really tired. Oh my goodness.
You're absolutely right. I feel like we're missing something, like a beverage. I don't know what.
Oh my gosh, you're right. We haven't drank anything. Oh wait. Oh, brother. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, bro. Do you want to know what I'm thinking?
What are you thinking? Water?
No, not water. Something better than water. Prime. Oh my gosh.
Prime?
Yes, I know. Prime.
How are we supposed to get that?
Oh my gosh. You didn't know?
No.
Okay, basically, we just buy it online and they gave it to us.
How are we supposed to buy it?
You're right. We are only babies and we're Mario and Luigi. You're right. We're only babies, but listen, we are both Mario and Luigi. We'll find a way. I know what it is. Dad's credit card. I think he left it when he went on his business trip. We gotta find it. Where is it?
Daddy's credit card? Oh no, I don't know. Where is it? You have took Daddy's credit card so many times. You should know the most.
I see it. It's right here.
Why would he leave it there?
I don't know. I thought he took it with him. Oh my gosh, it's in between the table. I got it. Okay, now that we got Dad's credit card, let's go buy some Prime.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, now that we have Dad's credit card, we're gonna buy as much Prime as possible, and this will help us get our energy levels to the maximum.
Can't wait to have Prime, because Prime is the best.
Come on, Luigi.
I haven't even tried it.
Yeah, me neither. I've never tried Prime either.
Good.
Oh my gosh, I can't wait to try Prime for the very first time.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go in here and open this door. Hi, Barnaby. Do you know when Dad's gonna get back? Okay, good, because we're gonna be spending some money on his credit card. Make sure not to tell him, okay? Okay, good. Thanks, Barnaby.
Okay, I'm gonna connect the Wi-Fi, brother.
Okay, connect the Wi-Fi so I can get on the tablet. You're right. Okay, let me just connect Dad's credit card to the tablet, and I think we're good. Yep.
Yes, okay. Let's buy a lot of Prime.
Oh my gosh. Okay, let's go buy. Let's buy five flavors. What flavor should we buy?
I don't know. You pick.
Let's just find the Prime first. What the heck is all over this? Oh my gosh, Dad is shopping for the most random stuff. We need to find the Prime. Where is the Prime? Prime. Hey, oh my gosh, I found it. It's right there. Okay, are you ready? I'm gonna buy all five flavors. Are you ready?
All of them?
All of them. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Okay, the first one is Tropical Punch. Okay, the next one's Blue Raspberry, Lemon Lime. Oh my gosh, you hear that, brother? The delivery.
That?
Yup, let's go check what's at the front door.
Let's go. We're about to drink our Prime.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I've never drank Prime before.
Oh, that hurt, but we're having Prime.
I know. I don't even care if I got hurt because we're going to drink Prime.
Do you think the rumors are true?
What rumors?
About Prime, that it gives you a lot of energy?
Oh, for sure. Oh, wait. I'm even guessing we can maybe get taller. Like, just like the mushroomies always have.
Oh, no. Imagine. Hopefully, we can get taller.
Oh, my gosh. That would be so exciting. Okay, let's go ahead. Look at all these packages.
Oh, no. Can I jump on them, brother?
Oh, my gosh. Be careful. Whoa! Oh, my gosh. Look at all that Prime.
Oh, this is going to be so good.
Oh, my gosh. Look at all the Prime. There's all the different flavors. Okay, let's just move this Prime over here with these ones. Oh, my gosh. Look at all those Primes.
Can't wait to try them.
Oh, my gosh. Look at that, brother. Luigi, look. All five of the Primes are right there. Oh, my gosh. Are you ready to drink some?
Yes.
Drinking my Primes.
Oh, no, not again.
Wait, what the heck? Bowser, what are you doing here? These are our Primes. Back off.
No, they're not. They're my Primes now. Give me them.
No, they're not. You didn't order the Primes.
I'm gonna drink one.
No, please don't put the... Oh, no.
That was delicious.
No, please don't. Brother, what should we do?
Oh my gosh, brother. He literally just drank our Primes right in front of us. Are you serious?
Oh, I think we're gonna have to drink them right now.
Oh my gosh. We have to hurry. Let's go.
Not so fast. These are my Primes. I'm gonna hide them from you.
Wait, what? He's gonna hide them from us? Wait, no, Bowser, please. Those are ours.
Brother, he's not gonna do nothing. He's just lying, you poopy face.
No, I'm gonna hide them from you so you can never find them.
Who? Ass, boy. We're drinking these Primes.
I'm gonna hide them.
No, brother. He's hiding them.
Oh, my goodness. He just ran off with the Prime.
What should we do?
And this one. One. I'm gonna take it.
No!
Brother, you just stole another one. Are you serious? Oh, my goodness.
We can't do nothing.
Oh my gosh, I'm too short to even reach the last one in there. I'm too small. Luigi, it's gonna be too late before he gets the last one. Are you serious?
No, 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 no. Oh no, what do you want from us?
I'm gonna take that last prime.
Why? No, please don't. No, brother.
Oh my gosh, you just ran off with all the primes. We couldn't even do anything. We're too small to even reach in the box. Oh my gosh.
You know what? You know what, brother? We need to calm down. We're the Mario brothers, Mario and Luigi. We can find where he hid them.
You're right. You're right. I saw where he went. Okay, we got a good idea of where he went to hide them. The first one, I think he ran through the kitchen. So he's got to be hiding somewhere over there. And then the last one, I think he hid over there on the side of the house. So we got to make sure we find them very, very fast before he drinks the rest of them.
Yes, brother, I agree with you. Let's do it.
All right, Luigi, let's go find the primes that he hid from us. Oh my gosh, I can't believe we didn't even get to drink the primes. That was gonna be our first ever prime, and oh my gosh, he drank it right in front of us.
Yeah, I don't know why he did that.
Bowser is so mean. Okay, I think he hid the prime over here through this way. Oh no.
Okay.
Oh my gosh, he made a mess. What the heck?
It's destroyed.
Oh my gosh.
Is prime here?
Whoa. Wait, what the heck,
wait,
brother?
What happened? Wait, what?
Brother, I think you're stuck underneath. Let me push this off you. Okay, let's go. We gotta check every single drawer, every single cabinet. See if he hid it in the cabinets and drawers, okay?
Okay, let's go.
You check this side, I'll check the other side, okay?
Okay, brother.
Okay, I'm opening up this one.
Ooh, a lollipop.
I found one too. Oh my, wait a minute. That's Peach's lollipop. Oh my gosh, she hid it from us. Oh my gosh.
Do you think she'll get mad? We need the energy.
Oh my gosh, that's okay. I think she'll be okay. Oh my gosh!
Sugar Rush!
Look how
so
fast we are!
Oh, open all the drawers! Open all the drawers!
These will help us open up the drawers and cabinets so much faster! Oh my gosh, I found a cookie and another popsicle! Oh my gosh! And we're super fast now! Oh my goodness! Open up these.
Let's open everything!
Everything! Everything! We gotta make sure we get everything! There's so many popsicles! Oh my gosh, look, I found another one!
Oh, I need another more energy! I don't have energy anymore!
Oh my gosh, brother, there's nothing in the kitchen! Are you serious? We looked everywhere!
Oh no, we just wasted time!
I know, he could be drinking the primes by now! We gotta hurry! Okay, well, let's check the laundry room! Come on, follow me! Let's start looking through all the cabinet! Alright, let's check this one! Brother! Luigi, look! It's the first prime he hid from us.
Can I drink it?
You want to drink it or should I drink it? I don't know.
Can I have it, please?
Fine, but you have to help me find the next one.
Of course. Okay. You think I'm going to let Bowser keep all the primes?
Oh my gosh. Of course not. Okay, you can go ahead and drink that one. You just got to make sure you help me find the next one. Look how fast you are. Oh my goodness. You're going crazy.
Oh no, help, brother. Help.
Brother, settle down. My gosh, wait.
The rumors are true.
Brother, settle down. Wait. Oh my goodness.
I need help.
Brother, are you okay? Oh my goodness, that was crazy.
Yeah.
Is that you?
What? Yes.
You look really taller than usual. Oh my gosh, I think that prime is making you taller.
I think so. I feel different.
I know. Wait, I wonder what happens when we drink all the primes. We should be able to get super tall.
Oh no, I can't imagine.
And then once we get super tall, we should be able to defeat Bowser.
Once and for all.
I know. Let's go find the other primes. Let's hurry.
Let's go, brother. I can't wait until you taste the prime.
Wait, how was it? Did it taste good?
The rumors are true.
It was delicious?
It was the best thing I've ever had.
Oh my gosh, then I need to find my prime. Let's go, come on. All right, Luigi, come to the living room. Let's look through the living room. I think he hid one in here. Check the drawers. Make sure there's no prime in here.
A can of beans?
Oh no, you just pooped everywhere, Luigi. That's disgusting. Luigi. That's why you don't eat beans.
Sorry.
Ew.
That's the first time I tried beans. Look at all the buns poop. Hurt.
Ew, that's disgusting, Luigi. Look how much poop there is. Oh my gosh.
I'm sorry. I thought it was prime.
Oh my gosh. I think you're a little addicted to prime.
I think I am, but it's...
Okay, let's keep searching. Let's check behind the couches. Oh no, I just slipped in your poop. Ew.
Oh, does it smell good, brother?
No, that was disgusting. Why would you say that?
I'm up here. Oh no.
Brother, be careful. Ow. Oh my gosh. Are you okay?
Yeah. Oh, crayons.
You're right. Let's draw on the wall.
Crayons.
Oh, my
my gosh, brother. I think you're a little bad at drawing. Oh my gosh. What the heck are you doing?
I'm too good, brother. Like, this is a happy face.
That is a terrible happy looking face. Lear, let me draw on it.
That's horrible.
And smiley face. Look at that. That's so much horrible. Better. What are you talking about? Your drawings are on the floor. That's just
that's
no drawing.
The worst thing.
Wait, what are you doing? You're drawing on Dad's TV. What are you doing?
I'm making it better.
No, my gosh. Dad's gonna be so mad if he finds out you just drew on his brand new TV.
I'll just put Mario did it.
No, Luigi, that's not funny. All right, let's keep searching. We're getting distracted.
I'm gonna bring this bed just in case.
Okay, that's a good idea. Let's check behind the couches. Okay, nothing there. Let's check behind this couch. Nothing there. Okay, wait, it's our old toy store over here. Let's check this one. We forgot this one. Oh my gosh, we're such silly
goose. I forgot that existed.
I know, me too. Imagine if there's Prime in here. That'd be so funny. Oh my gosh, Luigi, there is Prime in there. No way.
Drink Prime.
Okay, are you ready? Prime. Okay, now you drink one. Now it's my turn. Okay, you ready? Three, go.
Tell me what you think.
Oh my gosh, that was delicious. Wait, brother. Luigi, look how fast I am. Ooh! Oh my goodness,
you're
I'm super
insane,
fast.
Insane, brother.
Prime is amazing. Oh my gosh, I can't wait to drink all the rest of them.
Wow.
Oh my gosh, I'm so hyper. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Wait, Luigi, have you noticed something different about me?
Let me see. According to my calculations, you're way taller.
I know, I feel a lot taller too. Oh my gosh, this is definitely working so we can get bigger and stronger to defeat Bowser.
I think we need a little bit too much more energy.
Oh, wait, Luigi. Ow, why'd you just do that? Oh my gosh, we're getting
distracted.
I'm
sorry, I didn't know what it was.
Oh my gosh, just a taser. How do you not know what a taser is? Wait, Luigi.
I'm sorry.
Luigi, what are you doing? You're going crazy. Okay, we're getting distracted. We need to find the rest of the primes. We gotta be fast.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, we already found two out of the three primes. We just need to find one more.
Find the last one.
Okay, let's go. Remember the last one he hit outside? We gotta check outside now. Okay, brother, we gotta find this last prime. Okay, let's check this way first.
Where is this? Okay, let's go.
It could be anywhere. We gotta check everywhere. We gotta make sure. Wait, oh my gosh, what's this?
An empty can.
Oh my gosh, that's Bowser's empty can. I can't believe he littered outside. That's terrible.
He should be around here.
Oh my gosh, we gotta be careful because Bowser could be anywhere. Last time I saw him, he was outside somewhere.
I don't know where he is. Do you think he already drank the last prime?
I'm not sure, but we gotta hurry. We gotta be very, very fast before he drinks the last one. Whoa!
Oh no!
Luigi, what are you doing? Why are you mowing the lawn, you silly goose? We gotta find the last prime.
Yeah.
Wait, brother. You just passed a good hiding spot. He can hide it in these bushes right here.
Are you here? It doesn't look like he's here.
Okay. That's a good spot. I'm surprised there was no prime in there. Wait, let's check this bush over here.
You check it, brother. I'm scared.
Oh my gosh, wait. He could be hiding in this bush. He would blend in perfectly. Okay, I don't think there's no prime in there. I'm scared. Okay, let's go the other way.
Mario and Luigi are gonna find the primes.
Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Whoa! Brother, what are you doing?
Oh, no.
Oh, be careful. No, we're in the middle of the road. There's cars. Oh, my goodness. That was close.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
All right, let's check all these bushes. Make sure there's no prime underneath them. And check under these bushes.
Looks like the coast is clear.
Brother, do you see that down there? Oh, my gosh. It's the last prime.
Be careful. It may be a trap.
Oh, it could be a trap. We got to make sure that he's not down there.
Oh, he threw a bunch of cans. Oh, this one is still filled.
Oh, my gosh. That's the last one. Oh, my gosh.
Okay,
hurry up.
Drink a little
we got to hurry before he comes back. Okay, you drink half, I'll drink half. That's smart. Okay, now I drink the rest of it. Go. Oh my gosh.
Are you feeling weird?
Yeah, I'm feeling really weird. I think we're gonna get super tall.
Oh no. What do we fit? Oh.
Oh my gosh, wait. Oh my gosh, wait. Luigi, is that you?
Yeah, wait, where's my hat? Did it fall?
I think you left it in the cave. Oh my gosh, we can't go back in. We're too tall.
Oh, no.
Oh my gosh.
No. I don't know. We got our wish.
We got our wish. Look how tall we are. This is what happens when we drink so much Prime. This is crazy.
Crazy, brother.
Look how fast we are.
Do.
Wait, you know what we have to do now?
Defeat Bowser.
You're right. We have to find him. Where is he?
I don't know, but let's grab equipment.
We gotta find the equipment. Yeah, you're right. Let's get the equipment we need to defeat Bowser. Oh, you got a baseball
bat.
Okay, that's a good idea.
Wait. Grab the taser.
Yep, I'll grab the taser. That's a good idea.
What else can we get from here?
Oh, look at that.
A ball blaster.
That's great. Oh my gosh. Okay, I just need one more equipment and then I'll be okay. Let me check the garage
real quick. Brother?
What's up, Luigi?
You can have the ball blaster.
Oh.
I will get a hammer.
Oh, you're gonna get the hammer? So good. Okay, now you have a baseball bat and a hammer. I have the ball blaster and the taser. Okay, let's go and defeat Bowser. Let's try to find him. Where is he?
Bowser, where are you? We're about to defeat you.
Bowser, come out wherever you are.
Yeah. Where are you?
Oh my gosh, he's gotta be in the backyard. Come here, Luigi. Okay, let's check the backyard very carefully.
Oh,
wait, what
sorry.
The heck? Ouch, Luigi. You're not supposed to hit me. You're supposed to hit Bowser.
I was hitting the soccer ball.
It's okay. I forgive you. We gotta hurry up and find Bowser. Are you behind this rock, Bowser? Oh my gosh, where is he?
You know what? Look at me. I'm gonna try to find Bowser. Ready?
Luigi, where what are you doing? You're going crazy right now.
This.
Wait, what the heck?
Where are you, Bowser?
Wait, you didn't tell me you built a spaceship. What the heck?
I built you one. You can grab it if you want to.
Oh my gosh, okay. Wait, hurry. Luigi, come back. Luigi, get back down here. What are you doing? Luigi, I think I found Bowser.
Where is he? I haven't seen him.
Oh my gosh, do you see that poking over the fence right there?
Where?
Right there. Ow. That's right there. Do you see this?
Let's be very careful, brother.
Wait, do you hear that? Do you... Whoa! Oh! Dude, that was him! You just hit him. Oh my gosh, let's go, let's go.
Run.
Be careful, Luigi. Let's go. I'm super scared right now. I need to wait for you. Let's go.
I got this, brother. Don't worry about me.
Okay, Luigi, I believe in you. Let's go. You, this is all you. This is all you. Maybe if you defeat Bowser, Peaches will love you.
Peaches!
Luigi, what are you doing?
You took our primes. You took Peaches from me. I don't care.
My gosh, get him.
You okay. Hit him once, bro.
Let me help you. Oh, yes.
We're so close to defeating him, brother.
We almost defeated him. Let's go.
Hit him one more time.
Stop, please.
Turn around, brother. You may not want to watch this.
Okay, Luigi.
Brother, I think I defeated him. We defeated him.
Oh my gosh, he's gone, Luigi. You got him. Let's go. We defeated Bowser.
Let's go.
Guys, subscribe right now so Bowser does not come back. And click the video on the screen.